the Sonic-Sheik matchup. From my personal experience, Sheik versus Sonic. Sonic does have the edge in certain situations.
True.
Yeah. It depends. It comes down to the player.
Yeah.
If the Sheik player cannot contain the Sonic, the Sonic will
play
over
Sheik. Yeah, the thing is, that's why I'm not give Sonic the chance. Then we had to do that.
But how do you cut down Sonic?
The Sheik could cut down anybody.
Can that player play the character?
You see, we find out now.
But this is more player versus character.
We find out today!
But I personally think Sonic has the edge. I'm actually rooting for Sonic right now.
Yeah, because he's biased.
I'm not biased. I'm just saying.
You're not biased.
I'm just saying, matchup experience.
Who's your main pick?
My main is Sonic.
I thought it was going to say me too.
That's no, so that's for emergency. But if the, if that Sheik player cannot play his character well, he will be dominated by the Sonic. So
yes,
it really comes down to the player.
Yeah.
How good is the Sheik player?
I hope you know his matchup though, because if you don't
is
know
he good
Sonic
like,
matchup.
Is he good like Zero? Is he good like Mr. M?
Mr. R.
Mr. R. Close enough.
Is he good like Mr. K? KB.
And they are just hovering over the stages. I don't know what
they're doing.
If you're ready, yeah, you're the start. Yeah, you all are good. You're all good. You're pick your stages,
right?
Do your thing.
Oh, that's a cool one. Anime market.
And the game has started.
Game started. Alright, cool. So,
okay.
Strength by these Sheik.
So, from all the bats, Sheik does what he's doing.
Yeah, does.
And I like the use of, I don't know if the Sonic picks Smash Bros. Two of us, but I think it's a good pick for Sonic.
It is. It's a good combo layoff. That'd be a good combo strategy, but I have to get two kind of heavy though, with the pressure too. Nice up here.
Alright, so I think I'm going to retract my statement earlier. The Sheik player will have the advantage because he knows how to punish.
Nice.
Yeah, he's going to
punish
the
low low, yeah. Today knows the matchup.
What it'll come down to is if the Sonic can make something rolls on the Sheik, this is what it'll come down to. Because we know Sheik has a lot of good recovery options. As well
as
Sonic.
Options as well. As a pumpkin fish. I don't know if he doesn't like a pumpkin fish tech yet. But then again, you have to be careful now though, because
Sheik is on 2%
here.
One, yeah, nice party.
You see the habit? No.
Nice. But we know it takes a long time for Sheik
to kill.
So hopefully ASY is patient.
Gotta go hammers. Gotta go. Oh! I see what he's trying to do there.
I see. He's trying for the bumps and fix up. I like this.
Nice.
Okay, good.
He ain't touched the ground yet though.
I like that he's not giving me Sonic a chance. It's probably frustrating for Sonic to chase up my
time. Yeah, that's pretty frustrating. I find Sonic going pretty hard, the hard smashes. Do I need to go here right now with percentages?
A little less smashes?
Yeah, that would be two smashes for me.
Because even more aerials at this point will be more effective.
Nice.
Oh, 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 yes,
he has missed the R attack, people.
Yes, YM is on point.
He has missed the R attack.
Shout out to
you
guys again.
Fish.
I already think this is a sneaky music.
Oh, nice.
Nice up.
Nice stock. This is the boss match.
Oh, it looks sexy. The characters very well.
It looks sexy.
But I think it's more in the Sheik's game at this point. Especially when the set of the Sheik's are good. It's very impressive.
Touching platform!
That's that. And with the poof, take
that
was
kinda real.
Takes game one.
Alright!
Very close match.
That was a solid
Sheik. It could swing in both ways.
Yeah,
the Sonic
I think
is
he was
sandbagging well.
Earlier.
The Sonic is playing very well, and the Sheik is playing very well.
Yeah.
Oh, he switch! That's interesting.
Now, this
match very interesting.
I actually have Sheik in this people.
Really?
Together,
I guess he followed up.
Yeah. That's just me, because he's the other edge guard.
You see, the thing is, Falcon does a lot more damage than the Sheik.
Yeah, that's
true. So he could kill Sheik a lot easier than Sonic.
Two, yes.
Because how Pro is playing, he lands hits very well. And Sheik can't take damage. So she will fly far.
Oh, yes, he has combos.
But you want problem is Falcon isn't as doesn't have the maneuverability of Sonic.
Nice.
He's as fast as Sonic, but in terms of rules and everything, it doesn't.
This chick looks on point before.
Yeah. And this yes. might not have been as good switch up rule.
Yeah, it's not good look.
Oh, yes, Worm is looking so comfortable with the matchup.
It's like a raw
it's like if he's a custom clone, a chic like this.
Hey, guys, fun fact, right? This is the actual time in the battle. It's all. This is actually one of them.
What?
That's one pass two. Check it out.
That's actually interesting fact,
though. If you want to take a place, pass for too long.
Yeah. This chick is being very on point.
Yeah. It's all good.
So, players,
this
so watch
out. The trouble now.
And as I was saying earlier, even though the chick is more or less dominating, because Falcon applies so much damage, it becomes a problem.
Yeah, but
if the chick is not getting
the edge
guard, see exactly. Does it don't mind he was more dominating him? Simple hits could pile on so much damage.
Yeah, but the thing is with chick game, you had to do this.
You have to be patient. You can't be too pushy. So hopefully ASYM keeps his cool. Nice
Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna let you finish, but let me just say this. Krum have the best Sheik of all time.
Alright. That's debatable at this point. We will see, sir. We will see.
I didn't.
Boys, I don't want to play.
But right now, this Sheik is impressing me, though. I can't even say that from my...
I'm impressed with Sheik.
Is Sheik just quite impressing me?
Very well. I'm surprised I've never seen him in a tournament before.
Yeah, that's true. Like, so far, I don't know.
I don't know. For the first showing, these two players are playing very well.
He's not very good.
Oh! No, it didn't fit. Platform.
Oh, don't die to the back. Oh, no.
If he jumps by connecting, he could have won the last
one. Yeah, you know that.
Nice dodge by the flyer.
Come on, don't worry.
I like how Ace is left holding under pressure, he's keeping his cool.
He knows the kills will come.
He knows the kills will come. And that's when problems also local Sheik's house, they get too impatient.
Oh, don't worry. It's gonna come. Mm-hmm.
Thor is also doing a good job with the character.
Oh, but yeah, don't watch being on the edge, but that's the thing.
Nice edge game but on both characters.
Come on, Sheik a bias.
Oh, the zero!
You didn't notice how he down dodged the
that's
down
zero
smash.
Tech. Yeah,
that's
no,
a zero tech.
Yeah, the fake into the fake.
Oh, so
dodge.
Somebody was inspired by Evolution 2015.
And this fell long again. Okay. This fell long.
Very
again.
Good game right by there. two by Pro and by that's ASYM. Definitely two players right? To watch. Wow. I'm very impressed with these two players. For two people
good.
Who has never entered a local tournament before.
That was good.
Yeah.
Sheik had tech.
Because I can tell you personally, playing on a tournament setting, it's nerve-wracking.
Yeah, it is. And I don't know if this is the first tournament or not, since they play from Brawl or something.
They could be Brawl players.
So, I don't know.
Yeah, Brawl players.
Brawl, right?
Played in local 20s.
I made it, right? Oh, okay, cool.
Nice. So they are veterans. They are not new to the circuit.
Old veteran.
Very impressive playing.
Huh? Oh, they're playing all the time? Oh, okay.
Cool. Oh.
Basically, like training partners then.
Still do. Impressively playing. Still, quite real.
I'm sorry for Sonic there though. I don't think you should have switched.
I don't. Well, I guess it comes down to preference.
No, yeah, just hold it.
Alright, shout out to Kaiser Ken for the feedback. We really appreciate it. And we have next on the stream, I believe we have NRET playing.
I know.
Anoret playing.
My boy Anno. Oh, this is my one tournament so far. Don't
Jay.
Anoret and Jay.
This is Jay's also a player I've never seen.
Jay.
Jay's also a player I've never seen play.
Right now, Anno, I don't know where you're going to come with, but.
Anno is part of Team Salty Fish. They are a group of people
a
from
group
the West.
Of a million.
These are a million people from the West that are trading in Super Smash Bros. 4, trying to compete
trading
at a ball. High level.
Yeah. It's about.
So,
we're
expecting a lot of things from Anoret also.
About nine teams?
About nine members in Team Salty Fish.
Anoret has only been to like one competition so far though. And in that competition, she took one set off a child, which is impressive.
But still, Anoret is a veteran player in all games, so he's very adept at these things. But also, I'm looking forward to seeing Jay play.
You would have
when I see the character match, I would be better able to guess what will happen in the match.
Then had a patch. We only have one so far. We only have one system.
Against who?
I think probably we had to do that to get it.
Game of B versus Momochi. Yeah. So for the folks at home, we're in game on form for the Super Smash Bros. 4 tournament in Game Concepts in Arima. Shout out to our sponsors, Trini Gamers, of course, always helping out the esports scene. Shout out to Range Water, keeping us hydrated. Game Concepts to help hosting the tournaments.
Game Concepts, where your concepts turn into games.
And for those who don't know, Concepts is packed today. There are a lot of smashers, a lot of spectators.
People, yes.
Everybody wait to see who is the best in Super Smash Bros. 4.
Well, everybody, is the time to dethrone Charles?
Or it the, can be Charles' time to shine. One
the
of the
time.
Two.
No. So Charles,
we are patiently waiting.
Charles has the biggest target on the map. Right?
Yeah, Charles is undefeated for the past four tournaments. Will he go for the five-peat?
Five-peat?
Five-peat, four tournaments on this belt.
But everybody's stepping the game up though, so
everybody is evolving in front of our eyes from the first tournament earlier this year to now. The community has grown.
They've grown a lot, 24 people now in Arima.
Yeah, definitely the popularity of Super Smash Bros. 4 is definitely increasing. It's not dying on. It looks like it'll just be getting bigger and bigger. So if you're interested in the game, now is the best time to jump in.
Yeah, it's a month fresh. Still?
Yeah, the game is still young. It debuted this year.
No customs for the win.
No customs. No custom moves here, folks.
No customs to the win. Yeah,
so guys are just for those wondering, the guys are just set up their controllers and their profiles.
Yeah, don't worry, the next thing will start soon.
So we're getting into the next match as soon as possible.
So think how the day was. How was the day?
Very exciting so far. Just filled with anticipation for this tournament.
Yeah, the company water.
Yes, Range Water. Range Water is hydrating me. Gruff.
Yeah, the company water.
Yeah, gruff. I would love some more Range Water.
Yeah,
Ruff.
Range Water. And
just saying.
Just take off the tag. Yeah, just take off the tag. Subway sponsor tour. Ruff.
Game on four. Sponsored by Subway.
Looking ahead,
all right. So we have Jay sitting down now. We have Red also going to take a seat.
I know.
Looking forward to see which character they will play today.
I don't know. He have a DDD. Which took one off of Charles Ike.
Which is impressive.
DDD kind of unexpected. You know,
so I think we have another button check going on.
Charles won the DDD last tournament in the finals.
Yeah, that's also very interesting. Charles played Wilds in the last one at Huggins Game Cafe. And in order to defeat the Sonic, he picked King DDD.
King DDD running back 3-2, dog. Wilds is like, no.
Ooh. Hi, well, thank you, MFK staff.
MFK.
Range Water.
Range.
Doing it big.
In the range. Ranch range.
What?
Range. Yeah, dog. Look, the G.
Yeah, range. Yeah.
See the moon?
Range was. Doing it big.
The water in the dancers. Mm-hmm. Stunt on them, Range.
Stunt
on them.
Alright. So, I'm ready for the game to start.
Hey, it's starting.
I'm ready.
Is that button check or?
This button check. Is button check.
Okay, I know with the buff mask.
He's supposed to be playing.
Nah, this is button check.
And of course, shout out to the Stream Monsters.
Stream Monster.
Without you, we won't exist.
Rasta. These two, I mean, the players of these two as me and Fig, because I don't know. Old veteran, dog.
Old ball. Yep,
telling you.
All veterans are the hot things.
Who changed characters? This one?
No. When I see the characters, I will know exactly what we're dealing with. I really want to see what character they're playing. If it is the Mario Mart matchup, I'm definitely Mario people. In my
yes
opinion.
Yes and no.
Really? Against the Swordsman?
Yeah.
The Swordsman isn't that good in this game.
The Swordsman, he got some buffs though. He got buffs with his jab combos. his up B is just kill at earlier percentages. You can't really sweep on Matt though, as you think. You can't really sweep on
him. I'm compared to his melee counterpart. He's not that good.
Nothing compared to the melee counterpart though. Look at Fox.
Fox is probably good in the game.
The only person that could be like a melee counterpart is Puff. Probably.
But that Mario Mark matchup.
I took it good at
it. It's like 7-3 or something.
I took it.
Yeah, it is now, Mario Mart.
That was like
yeah.
before, but nobody really experimented with the new Mart. So that's nice.
Mart is not saying things.
New Mart swag?
New but Mart then you swag. See, the thing is, I always played Mart since Melee.
Since Melee,
he
yeah.
knows his character like the back of his hand. So, with the boss, it could just be.
I remember playing in Town Center against Anaret with this Mart. And it's a bit of a flashy.
Yeah,
that's way back.
Mart,
that's at least 10 years
Mart
ago.
Is real. Huh? Yeah. And this Mart is real. But the question is, how good is Jay? Because Anno is getting salty for training.
Well, sure.
It's some of our best in the
West. From the first game, I think everybody was sandbagging though.
Yeah.
In warm up. So, I don't know what I expect from Jay Dot, I guess.
Jay Dot?
Jay Dot, us.
Looking forward to seeing him play.
Because
Mario is always a good character to play.
Mario is super solid.
Super solid.
Made from concrete. Best Creed Mario, you know? Best Creed Mario.
Alright, so I guess you're good. Excuse?
Then we're good.
Huh? Who picks first? You have to agree.
Yeah, take it in.
So the players just, you know, picking their stages, trying to figure out what's a man, what's not a man.
Yeah.
What do you think would be an optimal stage for
Matt?
Flat platforms.
I think rather just platforms. No hard bread. You gotta go die extreme with the hard bread. So I'd rather battlefield or like a smash. Smash is like the most tank stage for him. Just the fireball pressure.
Because I know Mario is good, so I didn't even worry about
yeah,
Mario at this point.
It's fireball pressure to go for. If you could deal with it.
Yeah.
And just watch for the dunk straight up this combo.
Let's do this, guys. What's going on here?
Oh, you went FD.
It's FD Whiskey Woods. Kay. That's interesting.
And then again,
does FD Whiskey Woods have the win?
No, it doesn't.
Okay.
Let's take off 4 rounds.
It is real.
What did I say?
I didn't know.
Don't sleep on the matters.
Alright, so you know, but it's just first.
If you feel then sleep,
first stock is always
somewhere else.
I would say let's not sleep on J Dot. Let's give it by a chance.
It's cool. Yeah.
Stock is one more.
I mean, anybody
can
yeah. stop. You see the buff with the jab combo?
Yeah.
Yeah, before you just drop out of it. Now it's like.
Oh, it connects.
Yeah. Oh. Yes. Yeah, watch for the supposed though.
So, do we have the return of Dark Swordsman, Mart?
Yeah. Mm. Or the White Knight?
The Dark Knight.
Or the White Knight? Yeah, you're playing white, you're playing blue. You're playing the original Mart. Oh, the counter. Nice.
Nice. Well placed counter. So far.
How do you read? And that game lasts
so 53
seconds.
There goes my 7-3 matchup.
That was 53 seconds, huh?
Alright, so what's happening
that
now?
That was real.
That was game 53 seconds. Alright, so let's review what happened there.
He came up. What happened was, right?
Yes, what happened?
What happened was, right?
Yes.
The man, well, the man recovered too high for both kills. If he had recovered lower, he will not get punished later.
Do you think the situation is J-Dot doesn't know the matchup?
Nah, it's not.
He just
recovered bad and Anno just punished it like
but the thing is, Anno was extremely on point.
A super G.
With all his reads. His reads was spot on.
He was.
Even the last talk.
Yeah, he was.
It was absurd.
All right, so
let's see what's going on. Did J-Dot have time to recover?
This start of the same
and
way.
Interesting choice. You see, pick Town and City.
Well, yeah, at least I don't know. I'm not sure. I'll keep on the
battle, bro.
I would have kept on FD though. I'm just saying, if he had recovered better, then.
Because remember, J-Dot did have the stage choice.
Yeah, he did. But, I'm not sure. Alright.
So, J-Dot is
let's grab.
Better. Looking a little better.
Let's grab. Oh, yeah, the support attack on
Shield. Definitely with it. I'm spacing a lot better than
yeah,
before.
Yeah, nice. Oh, yes. Alright, cool.
Nice simple combo down into a B.
Yeah. Because I get more percentages, but that's cool.
Yeah, put some out tools, but that's fine.
Ooh, the neutral air.
Ooh. So. Alright, so J-Dot's looking way better in the.
Oh no, the support dog, gotta watch for it.
So I stopped mid sentence.
Because of Tongue City, the time is 1:20 p.m. By the way. Just there.
Just had a note at us. From there?
Oh yes, oh.
I'm not going to lie.
Oh, yeah, look at his neutral game.
I know it's making the character look good.
The character got buffed the last patch, so it's not surprising. Oh, nice.
Nice back throw.
Nice punish.
But now you have to kill.
Forward. Oh, no, you shouldn't do that after.
Nice water. Dangerous.
You passing at Jurassic just now?
Yeah, that's a dangerous move on both parts. Will you try for the PM? Going for platform.
Oh, careful. Oh,
nice use of the counter. Nice use of the counter by Arno to make him think twice, though.
Yeah, that's good.
That's and that's interestingly good. Enough, Arno knows the correct time when to use the counter. Oh, not too deep.
Yeah, that's true. His punishes off gate or
are extremely
at the edge
on point.
At the stage? Kind of on point right now. Because he knows the distances really to get the tip up properly.
Correct.
So that's why he killed him earlier than I expected.
Yeah, he's not just training on random moves. He really knows
his character. Yep.
Also, on the point out that Charles does also play out of Mario.
Yeah.
So this can be why he's extremely familiar with matchup.
Yep.
Yeah. He knows exactly what he's going
to
do.
Kill, no?
Oh, then kill.
Oh, nice. Combat,
I like how he's using the Tink Tip to recover. Yeah.
The neutral B.
That's new.
Ooh.
Oh,
hard read. Yes. The hardest of reads, you know.
Arno's facing is a little impeccable today.
Well,
he's always
slightly
outside the ranges of the smash, but he falls smash.
Trying to fish for it.
And I mean, right now, I mean, I don't get you not wrong. He's trying to finish for the longest while.
Yeah, he's fishing for it.
We gotta get rid of that stuff.
Let's see what Arno can do here. Mm. See, right now, it's in the camera.
Nice, there we go.
Nice.
Oh, he fell out from that up tilt?
Yeah, because the early percentage is.
Okay.
The most you could do is basically just dump throw up B.
Nice, okay.
They already worked with the up A. Yeah, they do that at higher percentage.
So right now, Arno like will be on match point if he wins this. Well,
yeah, it's 1-0 right now. Because that first game was really fast.
Oh. Shadot is definitely feeling the pressure.
So,
he's not dead.
Counter.
No.
Again, and right, so. Facing. Look at it.
I like how Shadot took his time and thought about how to recover.
Yeah, that's good.
Trying the water harass.
Oh.
Yeah. Arno is using that, that counter very well.
Using that most of the time. Oh,
ooh,
nice
read with the trigger.
Oh, the platforms. Oh, no, Arno.
Arno, no.
No,
so DJ.
That's the swat. Yeah, nice.
Nice and both, yeah. I don't know it.
Hip, 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 hip. What is he saying? I don't understand what he's saying. You don't speak English to us. Sound like you playing tennis or something.
Right?
Yeah, you can't kill this one.
Oh no!
The platform.
The platform carried him to death.
One.
And he was looking a little obviously frustrated.
Yeah, he didn't get any tech on the platform, so. Because he didn't roll.
But J-Dot has a chance to redeem himself. Can he send Arno to loser's bracket? Arno getting advice from his what in the?
We playing change characters, I guess. Are we?
I guess no character lock.
No character lock?
No character lock.
So you could just swag out with anybody? No character lock?
No character lock.
Wait.
So Arno there looking ready. J-Dot has the chance to send Arno to the loser's bracket.
Huh? Who went there?
Yeah, and we have Lylat.
Well,
I believe it was Arno who picked Lylat.
I don't think Arno should have picked Lylat though, because
of mass recovery.
I wonder if he was thinking about he was going to stay with Mario. Because then his recovery with the up B will be kind of given from the Lylat stage. You know, so.
I'm not sure what the logic was for Lylat. I'm really trying to think about it.
But,
because like I said, he could have the platform in order to stop the fireballs. But
yeah, it's always a get away from the platform. Like that,
but Lylat is a dangerous stage both ways. Like not only for Mario, but also for Mart. So let's see if he'll benefit Arno or hurt Arno in the long run.
So let's see. Oh, nice. Smash. Good read.
So
Lylat
strikes again.
Yep.
Yeah, that's Lylat. That's Lylat. For those who don't know, because of the arc of the plane.
And how it's made, it doesn't matter. It used to happen in FD version of Lylat as well, but they kind of patched that out, but in normal Lylat.
Yeah.
If you have a normal up B recovery, you can't be on the stage because you kind of get
normally what happens is you slide up on the side of the stage, but Lylat doesn't allow you to do that.
Yeah.
So when you up B, you will hit.
Yeah, hit the bottom.
Nice.
What a read.
Okay. And he's not feeling any pressure, he's keeping his
This don't look like Star Wars, like when he's going through the trench. Stay on target. Yoshi Man Wild.
Right, so, I mean, Yoshi is risking it to get a biscuit. mean, just saying, Yoshi, he's not respecting swordsman.
Not at all.
No respect, man. No respect. For the guys who's wondering, where is this? This is in game concepts in Arima. Arima.
Right down from the dam.
Right by the dam, near standards.
So you can get your job next door. Put another ray next door, yeah, like you walk like
so nice. 20 steps. I'm not sure if Arima could come back from this one. This
I think he could. Possible? It's tip of power. Don't worry about it. I know has tip of power.
Arima is a real big weapon box on this Yoshi.
And he can actually die with a proper
this
forward
Yoshi's
smash.
Very aggressive.
Yes.
And Yoshi isn't making any mistakes.
Yeah, that looks out.
To me, this looks like the better of Jiren character between the Yoshi and the
Oh! What an extra.
And Jade Dot coming true after that. Nice. After that launch on the first game, Jade Dot showed that he is the real deal.
The backer.
The Faber, the risk in it to get the biscuit.
You had to risk it to get the biscuit.
You have to risk it.
Two things in life. You had to risk it to get the biscuit. I don't matter how you get through. Once you get through. Cool, yeah, next one, bro.
Jesus.
That's our next one. No ragamuffins can be silly. It can't be a silly ragamuffin.
So for those who are watching the stream, there are a lot of people here. It's packed. We have 24 people. A lot of games to play. A lot of smashing.
Who next? Who next?
Who is next, Gruff?
Gruff Swag.
We have.
Who are they?
Crips and Meh.
Meh and Crisp.
And two, once again, two players we have not Mama seen Shaxon in the local scene. I like seeing the new faces in the local scene. It's very refreshing.
You see the mustache on Flicker.
Huh?
Man looking super serious, so it's looking like a Western ass. It's pretty Falco.
Big up to Rinku for the feedback. Really appreciate it. Shout out to all the stream monsters. Hit us up.
I can't remember the name of the guy on the right, but just made his two link.
Yeah.
So two link versus, I don't know.
So we know for sure that Kerps is the one in black and Meh is in gray. Meh will be playing two link for sure.
Two link for sure.
His two link is good. But is it tournament ready?
We'll
find out today.
It's the first tournament, so but, hoping none of us.
Kerps. Oh, I'm never seen it wrong.
The camera in the center, don't know. No, they try to make space for the next one. No. I think I gotta move the camera. Because they have a system there now. Yes, sir? Alright. No, but you can actually shift the camera this way.
Oh, okay. So just trying to work on some logistics then.
Alright, cool. Parry. Oh, you see? What tell you? Man, this shooter is a gunslinger, dog.
Two Link versus Falco.
He's a gunslinger.
So we have Crips playing Meh. I've seen Crips talking on the forum on Facebook in the Smash group.
Crips is the new guy in the left?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Nice.
So it's just that he's never entered the tournament, but he is prevalent in the Smash Bros community.
So true.
So big up to all the players who entered, you know, showing people that the Smash scene is alive and growing.
If you're every upcoming Smash so tournament, always increase the number.
Yeah. Every tournament is very well attended, and the level of skill is increasing each time we play.
Yep. Good to see the new blood, man.
So, looks like that's the button check. Looks like we're going live.
That's a fast button check. That's the Dark Toon Link. The Nano Play Toon Link, us. Nano playing the games. Hey, the girl.
Is this live?
Is this live now?
Let's do this.
Alright, cool. The Falco.
This is too late.
Impressive, man.
Oh. With Falco, but this is more in Falco favor.
On my level.
But the question is, how good can Toon Link deal with this?
I guess Falco, I think this is a matchup for Falco though. Because it just offer the projectile. What Toon Link needs to do? Yeah, let's establish some kind of neutral game without projectiles or not too many. Yeah, that kind of mixes it up.
Yeah, that laser will definitely disrupt his projectile game, man.
Yeah, that mixes it up to try and game.
Is this real?
This not?
I don't know if this real. This not looking real.
Gruff. I thought it was real.
I'm sorry, Gruff. I apologize.
I just watching the stream.
We apologize on us. I'm sorry, yo.
Commentators hold no grounds in the running of the tournament.
Yeah, no. I have to do this.
By Gruff.
Oh.
Smash community is alive and
well. Right now, everybody just standing up us. Like,
yeah, nobody's saying no. Like, this is not a sit-down tournament. This is we watching everything. We want to see how people are playing. We just scope out competition, potential threats.
Dum.
Who's player two?
One player left side, please.
One player left side, on the right.
I love how they didn't know who was the first player, second player.
The first, according to who pressed up on the joystick first on the character selection. And that doesn't matter who's first and second.
Do this, guys. We're live now.
Yeah, we can turn it. Skip start. Do this.
Let's see what Kia is doing to the table.
Oh, he can do much more damage on the down throw though. The down throw neutral. Down throw the shade, down throw back air.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he knows it.
Mess making some mistakes they should be making at this level.
Sparkle knows some of the basic combos off it.
It's not looking good in Mess favor right now.
Well, he just, I think he needs to take time to be a little bit nervous. Yeah.
And then next thing to it is his first tournament.
Yeah, he's a little bit nervous.
So the tournament news is a real thing.
Yeah, don't worry. Okay, there he gets in. Ooh, that's pretty hard read, boy. Try to read him. Nice.
Well, Falco is doing a good game. He's doing a good game. He's not rushing him.
No, well, see.
Not playing too chaotic.
Bring it back, though.
Yeah. But I like how KI is scoping his place.
Yeah, KI is looking watching, back here now.
He's watching how he's training projectiles and how many he's training also.
Yeah. You can't throw any projectiles, I guess, Falco. You can't throw anything. Oh, yes, he fishes pretty back here. It didn't work there, but. Oh! Nice up smash!
Up A.
1-0.
Can't
Falco, the gunslinger. The best in the East. Find out today.
And for those at home who not sure, what's happening with the Falco is that his laser is going through the projectiles and stunning him. So that's why he can't really throw projectiles as much as he wants to.
Doesn't do too much damage, but it's stopping in place though.
And for those who know, smash is all about momentum in this game. If momentum is slowed down, halfing
is longer. Oh! Spike, the disrespect!
Oh yes, you gotta make it look good for the stream.
The disrespect!
Spike. So Men needs to recover from this.
He's not playing good.
I'm not sure what his answer will be.
He's not playing good.
He needs to focus on what he saw.
If these men
and
are
try
the
to find an answer for it.
That'd be all I thought.
He's going with the tunic again. So if you had some advice, what would you advise for the tunic?
For who? The tunic?
Yeah.
Based on the I will not match. Play tunic. I swear. it's like 7-3 or
yeah, with the Falco, but from the last patch, it's definitely...
All I'm saying is like these guys that are playing right now need to come to more tournaments. Though.
Yeah.
Because they would definitely shake up the brackets.
Yeah, and as we see today, all these new players are bringing
something new to the community. Are really good?
And the community does need this in order for everybody to grow.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, but just after this, I think it's all.
So even if you're still learning, don't be afraid. Everybody is still learning and growing.
Oh, they stop right there, so us. Stop right there, so.
Oh my god, the disrespect. No custom moves are not. Well, we don't use customs in local tournaments.
No custom moves as yet.
And I think after Evo, they will take off the custom
move. They probably gonna go back to the normal.
Because after that last patch, it's unnecessary for customs.
Yeah, they only had customs involved because the DD was broken at the point in time, so with that DD not being broken again, everybody kind of balanced out, so.
And KI is not afraid, he's just trying to reflect.
Yeah.
He's like, well, you can't stop it, what are you going to do?
Yeah.
I'm going to just
throw it back in your face. It really though, that's the problem with this matchup.
But Mer is trying his best.
But he has to take care of doing the projectile, so many, because he will get punished.
Well, remember, that's the projectiles is part of Two Links game. Okay, sure, you know, that reflect like if it's very safe. Because he isn't getting punished.
Oh, nice arrow to face.
Oh, nice. Lovely! Took a stop.
Good job.
He's showing, hey, what? I can't
get comfortable. You're getting comfortable.
Getting comfortable. Nice. It's all about getting warm.
Oh, lovely. See the setups for him. See the setups
for him. Nice. He's trying. He's trying. Spidey matchup. He is trying.
Oh, good job.
Yeah. But we see he does have a chance. It's not all downhill. Nice girl, grab him. Spidey, I don't know.
Ooh, they buffed that as well. Probably it's a fallout of that. The neutral grab and the Falco.
My word.
Falco gunslinger.
Oh,
Oh, I think he was trying to expect something. He was expecting more attack from him. Oh, Jeezy.
Oh, good job. Good job, Toon Link.
That
he didn't succumb under the pressure. He taught about the
matchup. Hate to see that happen.
Nice play.
That life.
So Mare's showing. You can see he's focusing there.
What will
KI do?
Oh. All right, so we're going to go,
going to Smash, Will.
Smash BZ.
Will the platform help?
Smash BZ. Again. Time in the background. It's possible as well.
This trade really does reflect the actual time in real life.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so the thing the Falcon man kinda scared right now.
Does Mango play Smash Bros?
Nah, Mango just play Smash Bros. Mango just play Falco.
Really? Well, not for Evo, he's more using Fox.
Hell yeah. I don't know why he do that though. I rather Falco.
Yeah, I'm not
sure. He know better than me.
Yeah, no, man. Right on a melee text so about my level.
Oh, you went through spikers.
And right now, Kiai looking very solid.
Yeah.
He's not giving a chance.
Yeah, he's not giving back to go neutral at all.
Yeah.
Oh, you should have done that.
Not sure. It's not there. Not looking good for him. Mare right now.
Oh, I love.
Falco on a low percentage and two stop up. I don't know.
Oh. Nice. Ooh, the juggles.
Not looking good. I mean, he's not giving him a chance to do any such anything at all.
He broke
down his entire game. But you see, the thing is, in tournaments, you have to figure out how to bounce back quickly.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know what the answer is, but...
I'm not sure. Right now, you see the guy in blue, he back in Falco. You're happy. You see how happy he is?
That's a real thing?
Look, he's happy. He's out of chair. Oh no, he back in Toon Link. Back in Toon Link, yeah. Hey.
All these little details.
Details make gamers.
Uh oh. What is he gonna do?
Yeah, look out there though.
Can he get the stick stuck?
He had a close stop.
Can he
look
for
the back here?
Yeah. Nice dodge.
Reflect.
Oh,
what a neutral. Right now, I'm not sure if Toon Link can pull this off though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's again.
Yeah. The Falco player was very comfortable. He knew what
well,
to do.
I know how to play. I know how to play right now, but I'll let Anno take a run on the mic.
Alright, so we want to have Anno coming in for Crumb.
I know. You're okay?
Very, very interesting playing so far.
Don't tell me, I guess you're coming. Or I'll stay and talk shit only.
All of the players so far.
You gotta tell me when. I don't mind. I enjoying this. Kage Ablai. Right? Alright, cool.
And we have Anno Red coming on the stream.
Oh. GG, well played. What's going on?
So we have Salty Fish, Anno Red.
Trust me. Wait, you want me to do this for you, Graf? I'm an engineer. Trust me. Okay, cool. Yeah.
Oh, next we have QBE, veteran player playing. I think it's Hero, if I'm not mistaken.
So,
sup, man?
Ninja644.
Nice to have you on the stream, Anno.
Thank you very much.
Anno, what do you think about what's going on so far in the tournament?
Jed, some of these matches have been actually pretty entertaining. The Falco that just played recently, he was actually had a very excellent defensive gameplay.
Yeah.
Especially against the Toon Link. I was kind of surprised how fast he adjusted to the play.
You find so? But it's more in Falco's favor, though.
It's always in Falco's flavor, in favor. But you see the fact that he already knew any time that he was going to do a projectile and how
he
was
going to automatic.
He always reflect.
That's true,
on
yeah.
time.
Yeah.
There's some...
Actually, I thought some of those were wild reflexes, but as I watched more,
yeah.
he knew
what he was doing. Like, he saw it coming.
Yeah.
Oh, Riku 27, he uses Falco. Oh,
he meant Mango. Yeah, he meant Mango.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we have Hero playing against QB. QB, what I call him, Cube.
Cube.
Makes way more sense.
The guy is a melee Project M and a Wii U player.
We mean Cube?
Yeah, Cube.
Yeah. Cube is very solid, but as we're seeing, all these new players are coming to the fray. They are not to be. They're real.
They're real.
There's no slouching.
I am so surprised to see like the younger group coming up.
I was confused. Where were all these male? Where all these
Where were these players before? Yeah, right.
Like, well, we had three or four other tournaments. They never showed up.
I'm kind of glad they came out now. Hopefully for Gamescom we'll probably be seeing some more.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Alright, so we're doing a button check now.
And as I know, you know this is the largest Smash tournament.
Who? This one.
Yeah, this is the largest
Smash tournament today.
24 entrants here.
Oh, nice.
The last,
it's going to be on all day.
Before this was 20, but the last tournament. Mm. Now this is 24. So it's definitely growing.
This is going to be nice.
So if you want to learn about Smash and get in the competitive scene, you definitely need to jump in.
All right, I think they've just finished button check.
Nice.
Wow, that's fast.
Falco playing Yoshi.
Really, really want to see what this will have to be because it's a real strange combination. I've never seen a Falco versus a Yoshi before.
With those Falco buffs, I think it's in Falco fever.
Oh, Falco got buffed recently?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, so now it's his jab combos.
Yeah.
They don't drop
anymore?
Nope.
Whoa. Do they have a whiff too? No, they don't have a whiff.
No, they don't.
Oh, whoa.
Oh!
That was close. He jumped out of it.
This is one of the most aggressive Falcos I've seen.
Yoshi. Yoshi just pretty much
the Yoshi, sorry. What makes it there?
That was refreshing.
I literally took a sip of water and I saw
47%
percentage. I was like, what the hell?
I see how Falco just immediately backed off from there.
I was expecting a slow, methodical kind of game. No, that's not what's going on.
Not at all. Big mistake. Big mistake. He wasn't expecting it. Did not expect it at all.
And as I said before, all these new faces are not playing. Like,
I know, right?
Very real.
I mean, I've seen QB play before. Mm-hmm. But he's under real pressure right now. And this is a lot of pressure.
Down spike. Oh. Sorry, I was a little loud there. I apologize.
This is the third game for the tournament, and there's so much disrespect going on. Third game.
I like it. I think he's streaming
Meteor into up smash.
I think people know what stream is going on and they want to look good for the replays tonight. That's what's happening.
You're taking Sumo Armin advancing. Oh, you mean when he jumps? Yeah.
Yeah.
But this guy hasn't even. He was only used that like once or twice.
His reads.
Yeah, boy. I see QB's going back on the offensive now, but oh my god, this is a lot to come back from.
Compared to the...
That's nice. But 74% red, he's going to have.
And how this Yoshi's playing? Oh my.
good play. Stand up and do nothing is actually one of the best.
I am definitely seeing some advanced tech here with the short hops and everything.
Yeah.
This is no...
He changed his gameplay entirely.
Well, I mean, spiking isn't disrespect, but it just looks so...
Wrong.
It looks so...
Nice tech out. Nice
a spike
out
anytime that. Looks so good.
Good reaction from QB right now. Oh my god. I want to know where this Yoshi came from. I don't even know how these
Yoshi. Oh my god! No!
Good game.
This is a very solid Yoshi. The last Yoshi I saw was Milo, and that was quite since first one.
Damn straight Ringo 27. It is the fastest way to win it.
It is. It definitely
sometimes,
but I mean,
sometimes.
It's a landed down smash.
Yeah.
I mean,
guy was at 37%. He's already going to
do you land a down smash
game.
Yeah. I mean, I play a lot, but how often do you land a down smash?
Depending on the character. You can land on all smash depending on Meteor Smash.
I mean, in tournament, it looks so flashy.
Yeah, boy. Alright. He's sticking. No, he switched to Shulk.
Oh, he switched, yeah.
Yeah, he switched to Shulk.
Yeah, I know Cube does main Shulk, but I don't think this will help him. Because Shulk neutrals.
Yeah.
I don't think that will neutralize this Yoshi.
I'm kind of waiting to see what happens because for Mark, it'll be a very strong, it's a very hard match for Mark to fight a Yoshi.
Against Yoshi, yeah.
Yeah, but for Shulk, I think he has the range to do it. He definitely has the range
to do it. Yeah, but because of his big sword, he'll get punished a lot. And this Yoshi is not making
any joke whatsoever.
Any mistakes. So let's see what
happens next. Up tilt goes into a neutral combo. Doing a forward smash. What the guy's gonna do even off. This guy could land me here. Like this guy could land forward smashes.
Yeah.
Normal, I swear. I'm having difficulty switching in between the screen and the video screen, I swear. But Yoshi has real good control. You can see that how he does his meteor and how he knows when it auto cancels and turn up smash. That's really good. See?
Yeah.
He has it almost done.
He has
fast.
It. He knows his character very well.
Oh, good nice bait. Cube. Excellent bait. Not yet, though.
And it looks like Cube is a lot more comfortable with him when he matches up this round.
Of course.
Compared to when he played the Falco.
Comes back again.
So
nice.
Maybe the range that you said is what he needed.
He needs that range. Yep, I think that could be
nice.
It. Oh, barely. DI out once again.
Roll in? No.
It was a good switch for QB right now. I'm sure what he's going to do
and
next.
Interesting, week. Cube has not used any Monatos so far.
Nah, yeah.
Very interesting, even no bust or anything.
But now he has him in the air, so he has him exactly where he wants him. Nice pressure, though.
Definitely.
Nice Yoshi use.
I definitely have to commend Cube on his adjustments.
Yeah.
So definitely after that first game. Nice.
Nice.
He knows how to wait that out. Yes, he does. He does. He knows how Shulk works.
Yeah. Naturally switch to shield after you kill a guy.
Oh, definitely.
Yep. Whoa.
So come on, what can Cube do now? That bonus damage. Well,
bad move. Yeah. Saw it coming too, you know. I think he was trying to go in for the air dodge.
So interesting, he's using his Monatos now.
He just spawned in so naturally. The one surprising is I didn't switch to Buster.
Okay, this is the first time I've ever seen Cube play so good with
Shulk.
Shulk, I've seen him play it totally before. Like, his Shulk is good, but it's very.
He has some really good pivots going on
yes,
right
now. Yes, he does.
Oh my god, nice forward. Oh my.
My word.
He's on point, us.
He's very
on
point. Cube, do your thing. I mean.
But this guy knows how to use Yoshi super.
Oh yeah.
I swear to
my
god.
My question is, if Hero loses, will he stick with Yoshi? Seeing the advantage that Shulk has on him.
I think he'll stick with it.
If there's another character, Shin.
Oh, that was close. That was risky, but that was good. That
yeah.
Was good.
If it was a tree, he would have died. Nice.
Keeping zoning him out, trying to gauge him.
Beautiful.
Oh, nice pivot.
I was worried that Yoshi would get inside.
Oh, he's not letting him out! Turned in the direction of the counter.
I was really worried that Yoshi would be too much in
Cube
his wheel.
Turned back around
Cube,
that game.
Oh my word. Cube, tournament veteran. Tournament veteran, definitely not letting his nerves be shaken. He's seen this before. Well, not the character, but he's seen this kind of pressure before. And he's not wavering under it.
I know,
he
right?
He switched.
It's really impressive to see how he came back from that match.
Definitely.
Especially that final counter. That was a good way to finish the game.
I am impressed. Which hero is this? This is a new hero? This is not actual hero.
Dane, I know you're trolling me.
DN2, you animal.
Hey, look, I play MOBAs, okay? It happens.
This is not hero.
All right, the game's starting. It's now Ness versus Shulk. Now this is, I think, is going to be an even matchup. When you pop, because of Ness's range and the fact that he has lots of poke.
Definitely.
Oh, what? That sign blight? Probably
yeah,
so.
Sign high enough, boy.
He's keeping on speed and just keeping his distance. He's keeping him zoned out straight through.
Nice.
Cube doesn't want to get into a straight head-on fight with Ness.
Cube is very few people I've seen that actually manage Shulk's range very well.
Yeah,
because people complain and say, you know, because of his swipe and stuff like that, there's a lag between his moves. But
I honestly don't see it.
Really?
Yeah, I don't really see it. Like, there's some lag, but in all honesty, I think it's a very, very short lag in comparison.
I think it's more with his smashes.
Mm.
And but the thing is, Cube doesn't throw much
God.
Smashes with Ting.
It's
only very well-spaced matches he will throw.
See the spacing? He always gets the tip of the sword.
Yeah.
He knows his spacing with
and which
with
is good. Nice.
He's going
for
the kill.
Yeah.
Definitely going
definitely.
For the kill. Once again, DN2 in the game.
Nice.
Former Smash melee player. What's up, DN Crush?
Big up, DN2.
Oh my god. Okay, combo time.
Right.
Combo time.
Alright, Ness, record that
easy
damage.
Easy damage.
You know, we've been commending Shulk a lot, but...
I know, but
what
it's surprising
think, but what do you think about the switch to the Ness, though?
Nice.
Oh,
that counter!
Yes, it did.
Oh, that counter!
Yeah. Definitely.
But honestly, I really do think that Ness could match it up. It's just that the pressure and the space creating by and the space that Shulk is keeping him at, he's always staying up in the air, is preventing Ness from gaining his core mechanics.
Cube is showing definitely why he plays in the top 5 all the time.
Yeah, boy.
Really good showing.
He's running him all with Piquet Thunder, nice. Going for shield naturally.
Have you seen any Piquet Thunder setups though?
Because he hasn't been able
to give him a chance. Yeah.
You see with QB, QB's been on him all the time. And he's always been in the air, so no real time for setups.
Yeah. Really good play, my QB position.
Nice. This is a good time. Oh, did he get it? Shield's on, so he can't get the kill throw. If he waited a little longer though.
And Cube just racking up damage on 127%. The animal.
Shulk horse. Shulk. Yes, Shulk. He is indeed an animal horse.
Oh, that should kill.
Alright.
No,
after.
My bad. I think if he threw him for...
Oh.
If he had more space, he would definitely...
Yeah, he was also switching Monados. But at the end of the day, good throw off. But
that's
this
true,
Ness...
Yeah.
Ness made a good comeback there. Now it's just to make sure he could work with the 60% of the
Aslan.
I don't
know. Playing really good so far.
Boy.
And I also like how Cube not trained out too many counters, so he doesn't know how to predict it.
Can't predict it at all. Story of all lives
with anime characters. That's not me on the shot, swagger.
Kazera SV. Once again, stoning out that Ness.
Oh, that's
big
a
punish.
Yeah.
Big punish.
Yeah.
Nice punish. Oh,
this
nice picket thunder. A little risky, but good.
No! Wait, liar! Cube, no! Cube, no!
Hero is making a comeback now.
Come on.
Looking a little tough for QB, but at the same time, the duration for that smash
is gonna do
always.
I touch it! I touch it! How did you touch it? Hero.
Nils in this game thread. Nils.
Interesting switch to shield. I would have more just like fade on Buster and hopefully they'll go. Buster. Edge game. Surprising throw sure there.
He was expecting to do something else like a throw. That was anybody's game. Oh!
Well done, Hero.
Hero making the wonderful comeback.
That was
last night.
Yeah. Could have gone either way. Really good game by all these new players so far. I think all the new players won so far.
Yeah, all the new players have won so far. It's really, really good.
Wow.
Really happy for them.
So all the veterans, you all need to
You guys haven't played yet? When Delirium comes in, you'll
find out. Well, Delirium hasn't played. Hatchiman hasn't played.
The big boys haven't played yet.
Yeah, that's true. A lot of the new people hasn't played. Salty Fish hasn't started yet. Milo hasn't played. A lot of the new people are playing.
All right, guys. I'm going to switch over to one of my colleagues.
You're seeing we have Johnny. JMA from also Team Salty Fish coming in.
There you go, Johnny.
Yeah, fake.
What's up, JMA?
Cool, nothing.
Oh, so Jeremy, what are you thinking about what you've seen so far?
Well,
because you're in the tournament today.
Yeah, of course.
Are you worried about
Luigi
or Ness? Are you worried about the new blood?
Of course. New players, it's new tactics, you know?
Definitely. I'm seeing some things here that they're forcing people to up their game.
Yeah, definitely. Anything about it is constantly you have to be up in your game and improving. You only do that from playing people better than you, so I believe that.
I don't know, because for a while I've had a 2-month lull in the Smash community, and people thought Smash was dead.
Yeah.
But people are showing no, it's not dead.
Smash could never be dead, Nintendo can't die. That franchise, that name, the classicness, you know what I mean? It's foundation. It was the first system out ever.
True.
And every other system has followed from. I mean, it's a game combined with all of Nintendo's greatest characters fighting against one another. What more could
there
a one Nintendo
one
fan want? Yeah.
Can't hit all the characters. Well, it's a Samus, a Link, Mario, and somebody.
You know what I mean? And you're fighting together and incorporating moves from the foundation of Nintendo until now. Their movesets are built on their past games.
Mm-hmm.
And it's interesting to see how that's never died over the years.
Definitely.
Nintendo definitely has built a fan support.
Yeah, and with each game that comes out, it improves on the last one.
Yes, it does.
Whether graphically, gameplay-wise, definitely. So we have Zio Cloud playing. Oh my, it's Trini.
Yes,
Trini.
Jose, another Salty Fish member.
Jose, Trini. Zio Cloud, as you know, he's a... For those who don't know, Zio Cloud is a Robin player. One of the few, if not maybe only. I don't know.
I have played that Robin before. That Robin is a beast.
Yeah. And we haven't seen Zio Cloud in a while, but I'm hoping that he has improved.
Yes. Well, he must have.
But the thing is, Trini is a beast. I've seen this robot.
This robot is a
madman. Because even though this is post-patch rock, we knew before, Robo's really good. But when the patchy lowers the ability with the gyro, so Wabs has switched to Sonic. However, Trini is still playing Robo. And his Rob is really good.
I mean, I have played this Rob numerous times, and this Rob definitely gets into the edge game. It's just an amazing Rob. This Rob is not to be watched hard. You can't take this Rob lightly at all.
Cannot at all. He doesn't even play around the gyro.
I personally use both of these characters, not on a main level, but I appreciate the differences and also the similarities.
So in your opinion, based just on the matchup alone,
they both have a projectile game. These two characters. Robin's one is a little more
technical
and also energy based.
Yeah.
Rob has a gyro, but he also has his laser from his forward head, but that's rechargeable, and the gyro is always available. But Robin...
And right now, Trini's playing a good mix of aggressive and keep away.
Getting the lead, and then
And you know, for Robin, it's really
back.
Difficult to do both. Because when you switch between the books, it's... I don't know. Not sure what Zero Cloud answer to this will be.
But if we take it one stage at a time, it is actually... not a final destination form stage, so they have some platforms
that
in between them. Anything could happen. They have.
But against Trini, Zeopard is doing really well.
Yeah.
I'm impressed so far. He's taking his time with the character. He's really trying to utilize his space and also with the books and everything. Nice hose, nice Trini.
That Dom should do it. No, Robin, DI. I personally love Robin, though.
Nice. But it's my problem with Robin is, for me, you have to be very, very patient and specific about what you could do.
Yeah, yeah. But she's very powerful, so if you could get off one of her kill moves...
Nice, true. That,
if you don't spam that move, it's a kill move on a much lower percentage as well.
And of course, I think one of the problems you'll see Zero in Club Encounter is that how heavy Rob is.
Definitely. Rob is a heavier character.
So I'm not sure with kill up shots what Robin could do. And who's it? Taking advantage of the fact that he's one stock up. Definitely trying to pack on as much damage as possible.
Oh, look at Zero again in there. If he could get this stock right now, he would stand a decent chance in this game still. Yes, he needs to get this stock.
I'm not sure how.
Oh, I thought he would have tried for the meteor there.
Definitely. Nice.
Nice fair to kill.
Good job, Zero Cloud.
Back in the game, Robin.
Not being discouraged at all. The Robin lifestyle is a hard lifestyle.
See, Rob is also a difficult character to play a projectile game against because he has a counter and Robin doesn't have one as well.
True.
Can counter with his forward special. Robin doesn't have that. Right now, Robin could technically even steal some of Rob's life if she was stealthy
enough. I find that so hard to use in a match. I don't know.
Personally,
it is to catch.
It is. When you miss it, there's a large lag in between it, and it leaves you vulnerable.
And
if you can connect with it, it's useful. Definitely, I've done it myself. I'm a medium Robin user. As I said, my main characters I will always stick to in tournaments.
Yeah.
I would say I've been using Robin on a kind of a level, as well as Lil Mac, but I wouldn't bring them out.
I've toyed around with Robin, and I don't like Robin.
No. I stick, ooh.
That was it.
Gims. Oh my god, Trini.
So I'm very close six. Game.
Was anything can happen.
Do you think Zero Cloud should switch?
I it's interesting to see if any of these people would switch their characters now.
I don't think
Zero's going
another
to
character?
Switch.
Do we know he's known for the Robin?
They're gone again. They're locked in. This is a battle right now.
Oh, shout out to Darian, aka Wabs. Wabs, you missed. This should have been here.
Wabs. Where's Sonic?
This is a very real tournament. Yeah. I'd love to see your input in this. Definitely a good way to test your skill here.
A lot
of new faces, a lot of old faces.
That Sonic personally knocked me out last tournament.
Oh, you were victim to the Sonic?
But
I mean, Wabs did go through the gauntlet.
Many salty fish
He
members.
Went through the gauntlet. He fought from the first round losers all the way up to finals.
Yep.
So. A lot of people fell victim to that Sonic.
Including the Charles in the first two games.
Oh, yeah.
But the long haul, of course, Charles. It is DDD, but that was, it was still a close
one. So I'm really sorry, Kirby.
We missed that one.
You are definitely missed it. Yeah, people are looking out for you.
Definitely.
All right, so interesting choice of stage, though. They picked Doc on stage.
Well, I believe that would have been Zero's choice because as Jose won the last game, so.
But why do you think he would pick the stage?
Maybe to get some interference in between creating havoc. That is a very hard rob to play.
You mean like with the dog popping up and also the bush and everything?
Yeah, just giving you options, you know, to get away from a floor game. I don't know. Rob holds the floor very well. This and the edges.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Maybe he wants to get on a tree, you know.
I really like how Zero is played. He sets up the flame button and it's so good.
Yeah, this Robin definitely is not out of this at all.
He definitely practices character and do the setups really well. Because I've seen people fall victim to this Rob freestyle a lot of times.
Definitely.
Not taking the down spike from him.
The great thing about Smash Brothers, I always say, is that, you know, your worst character or the worst character in the game is your least used character. Because once you get into a character and you learn them and you
that
use
is true.
Them.
But the cast is so big.
Yeah. Some characters, it's a much bigger learning curve. It takes
definitely.
More investment.
Yeah.
It definitely takes
can't
more
time. Can't just
play
time. A character twice and hope for the best. Because like me, please, I would have played Rob and be like, normal.
Yeah.
But Rob at a high level.
This Rob at a high level. Rob at a Jose level right now. I have to wonder why somebody who main Diddy Kong and Meta Knight in Brawl picked up Rob in this one and decided to main him. But he's an animal of a
Rob. But
then,
I mean, Brawl to 4,
yeah.
So much changes to different characters and stuff like that. For me, like for me and Sonic, in Brawl, Sonic was low tier. But in 4, he's, because of the mechanics of the game, he's evolved.
He is an animal. I used Sonic in Brawl, but in this game, he's so much better. His combo potential, especially after seeing him in that last tournament. Mm-hmm. His combo potential is ridiculous right now.
Compared to Brawl, was that the level 2 book or level 3 book hit him with?
Nah, so that was a level 3.
That's level 3, but the thing is, the grass hit it, so you didn't even see when it hits. Very interesting. Also, the background there.
Goes for the fair to try and kill him.
Interesting viewpoint from Wild City Street.
You see that ledge?
Oh, kill ya!
Yeah. Nice Levin
nice
sword
setup.
Up here.
Well, Waps, maybe you should have trained with him more. Nah, but the Rob matchup is a very hard matchup.
Oh, definitely. It is.
And I think more with the down lasers, so it's more easy, he will get trouble also. I suppose you are doing very good.
Yeah, he needs to stay a little
nice.
Laid back and nice.
He's doing a very good job of not letting Rob control the match, because that's one of the things with Rob. If you can control into your pace, you'll definitely have the advantage. And Zio Cloud is like knocking him off stage a lot of times and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Really impressive so far. And off screen, I think Scott Sniper just beat Cockott, if I'm not mistaken.
Look at this Rob right now, get it in there.
Oh, that's casual, sorry.
Yeah, no. Once he loses, bracket can start, that will be a tournament.
Right, so let's just ignore the count I just made, guys. Back to the stream.
They are just warming up, so the best members. QB get it in there
fighting
now.
Fighting for his life right now.
Fighting for his life, come on.
Like, but the thing, you don't ever count anybody out in Smash Brothers until they see the ping.
You cannot. Robin with a nice, connected smash attack, 11 attack on 50% will kill you.
Yeah.
Rage as well.
Nice.
Oh,
a nice finish
Rob
by Trini. Really strong
for
showing.
The KO.
Really strong showing. So
Christian,
good job to Trini, good job to Zio
you
Cloud.
Comment on a game?
I like Zio Cloud. You said Robin showing up. Robin is a strong character if used well.
Huh? All right.
GMA, you want to go to play now?
No, I am going to turn you all back over to Crumb.
Trini won 2-0.
And take a walk and see if I can get one or two more warm up games.
Oh, I know, see, definitely warm up my
Warm up my Shulk, warm up my Luigi, warm up my Ness.
He's unboxing his characters.
I don't think I'll be going. I don't think I'll be going past the Monado Blade and those people today. All right. Cool.
All right, GMA, thanks for having you on stream, man. Looking forward to seeing you play.
Yeah, good luck, everybody.
Oh my word, this is, I'm not gonna lie, this is actually the biggest Smash Bros. Tournament for the year. And we have Man Defense coming on the stream, aka Sniper.
Hi.
No, Sub no. Freezy, there's you no. are missed, you and Wabs are missed.
Yeah. Wabs not here?
Wabs is not here. Wabs and Freezy, they're just in the chat chilling.
Freezy and Wabs.
They are not in the biggest Smash Bros. Tournament for the
yeah.
year. Guys, come on.
We have
24 people.
Entered. Yeah, 24. As much as I think the first tournament had about 24, 25 people.
You think so? The first one in Huggins?
The first one in Huggins, I think.
Had
about that much.
I don't know.
I remember watching it on the computer where they had everything displayed.
I'm really not sure whether to verify that. But in terms of new faces, you have about 8 new faces we've never seen.
Yeah.
The competition is real.
Yeah, no, they have a lot of guys here. And we've seen them in warm-up who are playing really, really well that we've actually never even seen before.
Yeah.
Which I think is really exciting.
I am very impressed with all the new card players.
Yeah.
And did you know they were sandbagging during casuals?
I did not know that. Mostly because I don't even know what sandbagging is.
I don't know if you take it serious with
your training. No, I'm not serious. Yeah, no, I I see people doing that. I believe Hungrybox is actually doing that as well.
Really? In what, pools?
Yeah. No, sorry. Box Lunches actually doing that as well.
Oh, Box Lunch.
Yeah, because you're as good as Hungry Box now, so I keep mixing them. Exactly. I think Box Lunches do not as well in warm-up. Like,
is
he was losing to me on purpose.
Is that TP in the background there? Yes, it is. DN2, recognize any ladies? DN2, you animal.
Yeah, let's turn our camera around. We have some nice ladies up
there.
Yeah,
we do actually. There's actually several ladies. Wabs. Company concepts.
Wabs, this is the place we should be yours.
Yeah, boy.
Because with your skills and these girls, GGT.
So we have Milo playing. Who?
That's actually one of our new faces.
Yeah, another one of the new faces.
Charles from Team Salty Fish.
What is a Salty Fish guy? Hey, sup, man? Never seen you before. Nelim?
Neil. What is this? What is this?
Nelim.
Nilmim.
Nilim.
Nilmim.
Well, I mean, Milo is a tournament veteran. He's good for playing Samus and Luigi.
Yeah.
Any idea who Nilim, what is it pronounced?
Well, Nelim? I've actually never seen Neil play.
He's Neil part M. of Salty Fish.
He is the brother of Charles.
Oh,
who is our 3 or 4
like
time tournament
life
winner.
Brother, like in real
yes. life? Actual brother. I mean, we're all really brothers, but they actually have the same parents, which
wow,
I think
cool.
is a high criterion for brotherhood.
Now, the real question is he as skilled as his brother?
I have never seen him play.
What? But he's from Salty Fish.
Blood runs thick.
But what?
Blood runs thick. So let's see
it
what happens.
It sounds like you know, but you're really not seeing.
I actually have no idea. There's really things that I know that I don't say. I talk a lot.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, this is some...
I'm even saltier
than... Is this Evo and Trini?
Usually.
This is not Evo and Trini, guys. Maybe one day, but it's not. This is not the Evo of Trinidad.
No. I mean, we have the same rules. We have the same rules. And
same, yeah, definitely. We have the same. No, we don't actually. We don't use customs.
We don't use customs.
Of course, we don't use customs.
No, I understand. I was agreeing with you.
Oh, just making sure. Is somebody's pro controller synced?
No, that's how Neil warms up. He tries to go up and down as fast as possible with the warmest thumbs up. It's actually a very advanced tactic.
Oh, really? Really? No.
No.
My advanced tactic is playing on the 3DS.
No, yeah. Well, oh, that's... Actually, we have one of our... Hey, Darian.
Nah, this is, you're really looking forward to seeing Neil play now? I mean, the hype is... If I didn't know that,
yeah.
I'd have been like, maybe he's a scrub.
No, I think you'll do well. I mean, having Charles in your house training you all the time...
Definitely. Having a really good player in your house does up your game.
Yeah.
Definitely.
But
how do you think, but I mean, you've seen Milo play, right?
Of course, I played with Milo online and I met him in the first tournament.
So what were any predictions for this match?
No, well, as I said, I haven't seen Milo play. I know that Milo is a very, very formidable player. One of the most formidable players in the scene, I think, right now.
Definitely.
But Milo being like a kind of a wild card, we'll see what happens. Man defense.
Really?
Don't call me sniper.
Man defense.
I'm not sniper.
I apologize, good sir.
That's okay.
Man defense.
I actually used to call myself sniper, so I mean.
I just say from the first tournament, I know you're a sniper, so.
Yeah. Wow.
So this is real, though. This tournament, wow.
You know what's not real?
What's not real?
These glasses.
I can't. Why are you trying to troll me all the time, don't you?
No, they're computer glasses for like these to block the.
So you are not
short
or long sighted.
No, I actually have 30/20 vision. But this is like my eyes hurt sometimes after watching the screen.
Is that a nerd problem?
Yeah, I spend a lot of time in front of my screen.
Gruff, I don't think you know what you just did. Gruff just announced to the public there's free water and free energy drinks.
Yeah.
The thing you, you do know we're in the heart of a Arima.
Yeah.
Gruff, do you know what you just did?
Okay. Game visors. You see, it's kind of tinted.
Those gear game visors.
That's the like block out all the saltiness that I'll be experiencing. So it actually diffuses the amount of saltiness that I'll experience after losing a match.
I feel you're a very emotional player. What are the angriest in the community, if I'm not mistaken?
I'm not an angry player.
Really? You're just really
okay,
salty.
When I get salty, I would say this, I would say this stand up. When I get salty or angry from a match, it's usually because I've done something that I shouldn't have done. I never get angry at another player for doing
playing
well.
You're angry at yourself.
I'm angry at myself for, let's say, doing something that I've tried to train myself not to do. Nice. That kind of stuff. So yes, I get emotional at times. Salty fish. All right, let's start on this now.
So looks like button check. So looks like we have the Luigi Kirby matchup.
I know that's Mario actually, and I don't even need to look at the name to know that Milo is playing as Mario because of the purple.
Really? You don't need to. You just know it.
He just loves to rock that purple.
I didn't even know that fact. Looks like you're playing.
Think about Milo's. Milo's an extremely technical player. He understands the dynamics of the game. He understands the limitations of the very, very rare tech that they have, like the very misused tech that they have. He understands how to utilize
it, does.
I think.
Yes, he does.
Probably a lot better than most of us in this scene do, in my opinion.
Now, in the stream is asking, does Arima have the best of the best? I would go on record and say no, Arima doesn't have the best of the best.
Oh, you mean as in locals here?
Yeah.
I have no idea. I tried to get a record of everybody's hometown when they came in, but they kind of said that I wasn't allowed. So
well,
I didn't.
That also, no, actually, I've been kind of paying attention to who is from the... So we have Swordyfish from the West. We have...
Right.
Most Delirium is from the West.
Right, okay.
Miley is from Arima.
Yeah.
Cube is from the West. Mm. I would say the majority of the better players are from the West. If we have to go on tournament stats...
I mean...
The West
is really matter.
Oh my word, it's a Charizard. Wild Charizard. I have never seen a Charizard in tournament. Wow, this is going to be interesting.
He is really rocking that Charizard though, seriously.
Interesting that Milo picked this.
Alright, let's see. So before we were just looking at a button test, this is this is the actual match.
This is
match
real.
Here.
So it's real as hell.
Milo loving those backers.
Yeah. And I always love how Milo's use of the whip at the ground.
Yes, yeah.
I've tried to mimic it and it fails.
He was my original trainee and I
Ooh, nice.
Wow.
Oh no.
I think he took advantage of Neil's lack of technical knowledge of the game there by using that edge guarding very well.
I think that's just a simple setup of going seed again.
Yeah.
Because like I said also for some of the other guys, tournament news is a real thing. And this is Neil's first tournament. Well,
yeah.
Smash 4.
I know he may have been sort of a melee guy, maybe a brawl guy. I'm not sure about his Smash 4 skills, but I mean,
anything could really happen. But the thing is, once you call one of the tournaments, it's different. Pressure is real.
Yeah.
Everybody's watching you, get sometimes hear the comments.
Yeah.
Very
and that's an early game. That's a very early game.
Yeah,
but you stuck for Milo. Yeah. One of our seasoned veterans, as we should say.
Definitely. I'm not how do you think Neil would respond to this?
No, I don't think. I mean, Charles always counters a sort of nonchalantness about his,
It's a Mewtwo! Sorry, I'm biased to Mewtwo. Just say it.
I mean...
Mewtwo power, guys.
No.
Mewtwo is real!
A while Mewtwo appears, you have to stand back.
It's a friggin' wild Mewtwo us.
You have to stand back.
I'm very excited.
And it's the battle of the purple balls right now.
Show me Mewtwo as power.
Yeah. And he certainly does. Mewtwo is a very, very cool character
he
in this game.
He is. I mean... If you could, nice reflect!
You can see that if anything, Neil does have a knowledge of his spacing in this game, and he's using it very, very well to his advantage. And Milo is a very aggressive player.
That's the problem. Milo does play a traditional Samus. He doesn't play a projectile game.
Yeah.
He is a very in-your-face melee game.
Yeah. But it's definitely in Neil's best interest right now to try to stand a little more defensively, try to space him out a little bit.
I don't know, because you see how slow Mewtwo is, that's one of your problems in character.
Right. Which is why that's your best defense for such a fast and aggressive player.
Because you see Mewtwo has a lot of lava on some of these things.
Yeah. Absolutely, no. And Mewtwo is and Mewtwo has the ability to kind of stand back and play a more defensive game, so hopefully Neil is finished with the knowledge to play Mewtwo to his optimal
potential.
And I hope
he settled down after the first game also. Okay, the first game jitters.
Well, I mean, Charizard is Charizard. I don't necessarily rate Charizard that much. I know some
that
players play well.
Honestly, I haven't seen a good Charizard. Yeah. I hate 20 character, but...
No, fair enough. It's just certain characters you haven't seen in tournaments much.
Definitely.
Oh, and Milo with that nice little air. And using the edge again to his advantage. That's all technical skill of the game. Knowledge of the
nice
game.
So Van Mewtwo is definitely doing better than the Charizard. Way more. I think I see him able to slow the game more.
Yeah.
Helps him out.
And it's really, really, for him, I think, in his mind about that spacing game right
definitely
now.
Definitely.
Oh!
Those spikes always look so beautiful, so disrespectful.
Almost like second nature to Milo. That spike that he pulls out randomly and so perfectly executed.
That's what I'm saying. Nice. Nobody saw that combo? No, nobody?
I saw
it. It's quite impressive.
And this is the reason I wear headphones when I play.
Comments like missile and kill
Box Lunch saying Mewtwo's getting crushed. If I was playing Mewtwo, that would be pretty salty.
Yep.
Hair not in the
background. The Mewtwo swag is real, guys. Don't be fooled by the slow gameplay. No.
I think he's taking a page out of his brother Charles' book there by realizing he's outmatched on technical skill and trying to find what way he could slow the game down
and
trick the opponent.
And it's definitely working out in his favor.
Nice. The good thing about Mewtwo as well, in this situation, he can get an early kill if the percentage is wrapped up.
And you know, that's why he prompts the Samus. Once she charges up the big shot, you always have to be afraid of it.
Yep.
Even if the character might throw it, you never know.
Nope,
and in this case, it will come! Dead kill.
To the back of the head.
Dead kill.
Gunshot to the back of the head, always close.
Definitely good showing. Milo is showing that he's solid.
Milo, you want to come and comment it?
Neil, you know Neil's first showing in tournament?
Yes. I'm assuming that's a yes. Alright, guys. It was fun. I'm going to go back to warming up right now.
Alright, so man, defense, he's going to go off and get warmed up because he has a match coming up.
Yeah.
And we have Team Delirium Crumb playing against ASYM.
See, why'd you have to get so much more hype when you talked about Team Delirium? And you didn't talk about Team Saltyfish in that kind of manner. Team Saltyfish.
I was hyping Saltyfish.
Okay,
I was hyping Saltyfish whole stream.
I'm just kidding.
Always love having man defense on.
Bye, guys.
So we have Milo coming on. Milo Gutsavio.
Yeah.
So Milo, what do you think of seeing the wild Charizard?
It's fun.
It was fun?
It was fun.
Oh, I didn't know it was fun it was for you, Gutsu.
Hey, look, Darian, why are you not up here?
I don't even know why Wabs and Freezy is not
here. Why are you not up here?
Wabs, I don't know what to say. So we have Team Delirium Crumb, veteran in the game, versus ASYM. ASYM showed a really strong showing earlier. Like, definitely, he's looked like definitely one of the tournament favorites. But how will he do against this veteran player?
Boy. So, here we have Crumman. Who's this guy?
ASYM. You didn't see him play earlier? The Sheik.
No.
You didn't?
No,
big
no
man.
Oh, so you have a Sheik Ditto? Oh, my God.
Will it be a Sheik Ditto? Or will Crum choose another character? Infiltration. Zero. Yes, because for those who don't know at home, Sheik is one of Crumb's mains, and ASYM is playing Sheik. And as we saw in Evo, Zero did not play the Sheik Ditto. Mm-mm. He opted for DD instead.
Does the answer lies in the heart of battle?
But I'm not gonna lie, Milo, ASYM is really solid. Like,
okay.
Not a joke.
Nice.
Oh, Crumb, no!
Nice one.
ASYM, who will lead? Oh, Falcon versus Sheik. Falcon versus Sheep. Is this real or is it button test? Button test.
Button test.
And we have a wild custom Lewis on the street.
Yo, Dane, I saw your message. I saw your message.
Sup, Dane?
Yeah, Dane play the fool. Dane harassing people and stuff like that.
Typical Dane.
Dane! Sup, Dane?
So we have the guys doing some short ups. They're trying to look cool, you know. Usual thing. I do those things every day in my sleep.
I wonder who is Keston Lewis. Justin! Justin, stop playing up, eh? Somebody.
So Milo, if you do some quick match predictions based on the matchup knowledge. If indeed he goes Falcon versus Sheik, do you think we'll have the advantage?
Sheik? Sheik has the advantage for everybody. Everybody loves Sheik.
That is true. Alright, so we get the Sheik Falcon.
Yes, Dane, I'm seeing you.
What will Team Delirium Crumb do for this? Because he watched him play earlier.
Oh.
So, Crumb has a little advantage here. It does, he knows what to expect. ASYM has not seen this before.
I told you! You know, Justin likes to play the fool.
Right, so Justin! So this will be a very fast-paced match because we know Falcon is a really fast character along with Falcon. Nice, so far so good on Krump's part. If I sound a little biased, I apologize. Just say Team Delirium all the way, guys.
Again, Sheik. Sheik sucks.
Sheik equals skill, good sir. But as I said before,
I apologize, Arby.
But as I said before, Sheik can't take damage, and Falcon could rack up the damage like a big man.
Well,
because Sheik's skill, I mean, Sheik takes perishing hard to kill.
Oh my!
There goes Sheik flying. What will Krum do? Will Krum keep his composure? What will happen? Because even though Sheik has the damage potential, there's a kill potential. Yeah. Falcon has it.
I think I'm gonna pull out Fox. I just you.
Nice bouncing fish.
Alright, bouncing fish and kill him.
We have more stage.
He could still come back.
We have more stage tech.
He could still come back again. He can still come back.
Stage tech all day, every
he
day.
Can still come back. But he can still come back. Yeah,
and he's back.
He can still come back.
Will he pull any more damage? The damage. No, yeah. No damage, please.
Falcon has rage, Sheik. You better kill him.
I have to be really careful here. It's gonna result.
Oh, nice try, Krum. Nice try, Krum. Nice try.
So, this is not. This situation is not good for Sheik. Up 58% with Falcon.
Krum got this.
I don't know, I just seen a random smash or a random thing to kill.
Yeah, it happens.
It happens. So, I mean, I'm all team Krum, but. Ooh, he dodged the up tilt. Guys, please. My God. It's so good. Nope. Milo, you seen this?
Not that. I seen it. I fell up, see it.
Milo, I fell up, see it too. It looks good every time I see it.
I nothing surprised me anymore with
risky bumps and fish there. That was...
No, Dane. No.
Oh, that troll in DNT. We don't need you here. Can. Oh, and there's...
Krum.
As I said, it's easier to kill with Falcon than Sheik. What will Krum do? Will Krum replay the match or will he switch?
I suggest Krum goes with Fox. I'm just saying, he has a better chance, and he will change.
Oh, nah. Oh. Interesting. Darian is saying he got queued up to retreat the stream. Oh,
Ryu!
Oh, we got a Ryu.
Ryu,
we got a Ryu. The stream is hyped. The crowd is hyped. Everybody's hype right now. What will ASYM do against this Ryu? I've seen this rice a while, right? Shout out to Wags. Thanks, man. Really appreciate it. Oh, I guess it didn't agree on the stage or something?
Apparently not.
So this is a very, very interesting pick because most people don't use Ryu at a high level due to all technical characters.
Yeah.
Milo, what's your view on Ryu?
Krom got this. Krom got this.
No, just want to say, you actually said about the last match.
Yeah, that's all right. I have hope.
Milo,
I have faith.
You are even more biased than I am. I'm just saying.
No, I just put up see Falcons on cheeks. I see them every day.
Oops, somebody's...
It's not my controller this time. Just saying.
Gotta check them pro controllers.
I know everyone likes to blame me. Always blame Milo.
Normally it's Milo's fault.
This is always Milo's fault.
So we have a pro controller here that's pulling up player tree that we're trying to sort out.
Right, so somebody know how to take it off.
Have it underway.
Oh boy. Guilty man, the guilty man.
Oh boy. So we have the Ryu versus Falcon. It's ASY, I'm ready for this. Plessio's ready for the show.
Hey, Dreamland, let's go.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Remember, as I said before, Ryu is one of the more, well, if not one, one of the most technical characters in the game.
Yes, probably is the most technical character.
But the thing is, Krom has a really good Ryu. But we'll let the stream see for themselves if the hype is real or not.
I know Marcus.
Red Eye. Big up to Red Eyes Dragon. Red Eyes Dragon supporting the Smash scene. Nice uppercut there. And also when he gets to playing Ryu, Ryu is also a heavy character. So he won't fly, he won't die as fast as she. Mm-hmm. So definitely in Krom's favor.
Ryu dies like 170 something, just see. According to the character, like Falcon. Falcon might have some trouble.
Yeah. Oh, Krom, don't play around.
Dies.
Don't play around. Krom threw out a wild uppercut there and was punished. And just punished with the.
Oh, that could have been an uppercut there. That could have been a jab block. See, did not take the down throw.
Yeah,
that could have been a jab block, and he could have come, could have gotten an easy smash.
Yeah, right now Krom is playing really risky, and one more smash out, and he will go to the loser's bracket by ASY.
Ooh, nice!
Oh my!
Ooh, nice uppercut. Nice uppercut.
Up 76%. Now I know Ryu can deal the damage, but
nice.
Yes, man, he's playing a really good Falcon. He's using maneuverability to his advantage. And Krom is racking up way too much damage, in my opinion.
Krom, you could have punished that. Nah, he's still alive.
Oh,
nice!
And the down spike. Nice play by ASYM. Very nice play.
Respect.
And of course, a down spike for this tournament is called disrespect.
Wrecked. Mostly wrecked.
Oh my, so those new players showing they are thing. They are not to be messed with. It's very...
Look at the flick of the wrist. Look at the flick of the wrist.
So we have Fran, we have Salty Fish Fran playing against...
Some guy.
Tag. I need a tag, Gruff.
Look at the wrist.
Quanto. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. But we have Salty Fish Fran playing against Quanto. Fran is one of the more veteran players. He's played in about, I believe, two other tournaments, mm-hmm. to my knowledge.
Huh?
But this is Quanto's first tournament.
No, I had mine. I have no. Wait.
Oh,
check to see if you see call. Wow.
For SQMP, who was asking before, it's 24 people in the tournament today.
No, it's some other. Yeah. Oh, that's probably why it was given to me. Yeah. My bad.
So we just have a little button check going on. Quantum checking, making sure his knees going on. We have Franklin. That's Zero Suit Savage. Very interesting.
I give respects to all Zero Suits.
Yeah, Zero Suit is a uphill battle. That's not easy life at all.
She's also top tier though.
She is, but a player though.
Yeah, it's unreal.
Woo! It different.
And the fan service.
So props to you and your Zero Suit, good sir. I am not on that train. Ruff, is the audio correct?
Okay, if Arby says it's good, it's good.
If Presidente says it's correct, it's fine. Alright, so match is live. Let's see what, this is Quanto's first tournament. Let's see what he brings to the table.
My name is Quanto.
I'm trying to pronounce it.
Quanto.
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 Quanto,
dog.
Quanto. And TSF friend.
But so far, yeah, I'm doing a good job. I mean, so far, it's still early, but. Got some interesting tech going on by the look. I think both of them are trying to feel out each other. And frantically,
oh, he could have done a beat.
Oh boy. I thought he was going to go downhill for Quanto from here.
Wait, wait. And he should have done it there again.
Quanto needs to land a little. Bit oh. More smash.
Nice.
It's a little bit more hits in the world to bring back the momentum a little bit. The stream monsters say the audio is off. Thank you, stream monsters.
Ooh! Oh!
He tried for a down spike and got down spiked himself. Mm. So far, Fan looks really comfortable with the matchup so far.
RB is not working. The data is not working. Stop trying.
Well, there's laugh.
The dream is dead.
Well, there's laugh. Not smash people for Ryu. It's good.
The dream is dead.
No Street Fighter 5 for y'all. So far, Fan doing a really, really good job of taking on Falcon, because if you let Falcon go wild, he'll play all over you.
The dreams are dead. I think I'm going to buy Splatoon.
You think you want to buy?
Splatoon. I think I'm going to buy.
Oh! So recovered.
Oh, the stream is up. Oh, it's over. It's back up, Harry.
I'm ignoring all SF5 today. Franz risk a pain off really, really good.
One up behind his dead. Ooh, yeah. Well, that's yeah. That too.
That also.
That too. Yeah.
Really strong strain by Franz there. How will Quanto respond from this?
Devin doesn't know.
Will he switch? Oh, he is going to do it.
I think this is mine. Wow.
He's going back with Falcon. He's back inside, guys.
No more to attend this time.
Woo.
Oh, that's yours, Devin.
Really
surprising you didn't have that. He's going to be problem.
And he's going with the Ness.
Yeah.
He's going with the Ness. So we have the Ness versus Zero Suit. I don't. To be honest, I don't know how to call this matchup. It kind of comes down to how Quanto plays. Because right now, Fran is warm.
Zero Suit's job is very good as well.
Yeah.
Just letting you know.
Quanto is just. He's really
okay, that was weird.
He's Looks like Fran is also comfortable with this matchup.
That's why you should have played Splatoon Army.
That's good.
Contour trying to.
Oh, okay.
He's missing his PK fire setup.
Okay, I need to go and do something, so one of you guys come back.
So, let's switch the commentators there.
I'll be back.
Fran is not fazed by this mess at all.
Oh, we have Crumb coming back to the stream.
Nice.
A loss.
Fran there.
I don't know how I lost.
It'll bounce back from that loss.
Yeah, that's life. Right, so serious suit though.
Yep, being very, very comfortable.
Oh, the setup.
Out of gift.
Oh no, and he missed the.
We do play test.
Oh, and Contour.
Oh, that's a 2-0 to.
Yeah.
To Fran.
And Contour.
No, that's Salty Fish, boy.
Salty Fish advanced.
Salty Fish,
Salty
boys.
Fish.
And we have.
We have
Hachiman versus Juice. Did I call that
Juice?
Correctly?
J
dot? Oh my.
J Dizzy.
Hachiman versus J dot.
Everybody knows who Hachiman, aka Tracy, is.
Yeah.
He is the reigning Smash Champ. But J dot, who did J dot play earlier?
J dot?
He played the Mario, and he switched to
Yoshi.
Yoshi. What's it? No. I can't remember.
Yeah, I think he switched Yoshi.
Was he the aggressive Yoshi?
Yeah, I think he was. I think he switched Yoshi.
I really can't remember.
I'm not sure. He played matchups.
Not played
all these Smash 4 characters.
I know.
Melee characters, 64 characters. And I just have
Tracy's
a lot of experience.
Tracy's very well versed in the game.
Wabs, I don't know if we're going to have doubles later because we only have like two systems.
Yeah, so.
And it's real mana, so.
So how fast, yeah.
We don't think it'll have a. Right now I'm in reflect mode.
Crumb is in
solid.
I guess ASYM.
Okay, cool. Sometimes just how to take it us. Sometimes it's just how to take it us. Like.
It was a good game, but. ASYM.
Yeah, no,
knew
solid.
What he was about.
Solid.
Mm-hmm. Very solid. All the new faces are. Playing really, really well.
Probably it's needed to do the commentary thing. What do you think? It could be the commentary thing.
True.
Like
it should be the one.
Ooh, the Ike. So Charles playing Ike, J Dot right, playing so Mario.
Interesting. So Ike, so Tracy started
Mario.
Off with Ike.
Not to say that Charles will know this matchup. Because one of his mains is Mario.
Charles definitely knows the matchup. Is this Buffy?
The game start? No, it's Buffy Check. This start? This official?
Is this live, bro?
This live, bro?
Bro, this looks live, man. Charles going in.
Oh, look, Charles with the raised eyebrow. Charles is like,
there's a bunch. I didn't know that.
Charles is like, what?
Yeah.
I just want all my time.
I'm not going up.
In the zone there, no?
Charles just used all the tech. He show off all the tech.
Charles like, I'm going to tilt here.
So for those who have never seen Charles play before, this is your chance to see Tracy live on stream.
Mr. Patient.
One of the
Mr.
best.
Mr. Patient. Solitaire while
if not
us.
Supposedly the best, I don't know.
You'll see.
We have to see.
The shout out this round, so.
Yes, Charles didn't beat
game Bohan. Time.
Let's do this.
Oh, the Mario combo.
Nice little starter combo there, rock on the percentage.
Oh, nice grab though. And in this reset patch, I got a lot of improvements.
Correct, in this patch.
Yeah, in the neutrals, on the dash attack. Dash attack is kill now, which is kind of ridiculous.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
But I don't see Charles
arc
using
on his forward A. Forward
reaches
A, sorry.
All the weight and it's
it looks like a 180 now, so.
Yeah, Rinky, this is still first round. No, this is second round winners. Second round of winners is going on right now. So far, very even.
Fun though, yeah.
Very even. I can't say anybody's dominating. Mario's playing really well.
Mario's
Charles
playing
is patient.
He had to be careful though, because I could kill him like 2-2s.
That's the thing about Ike. Now he's a heavy character, but how hard he hits, he will kill you.
Yeah, the look up. Oh, nice. Then
so you can't count out Ike on any percentage.
Dog. Oh. Oh shit.
Nice,
oh,
as we see.
That's a poor recovery.
Yeah.
That's all.
Charles punishing him for that.
Nice stock. Sorry. So far from over.
So I mean Gino has a lot
could
of
get
the,
yeah. He's stuck early, but he has to get it early.
He has to get early.
Hey.
No, Tracy did not play in the first round, he got a bye. So this is the first time he's playing for the tournament. So
yeah.
Nice neutrals by Tracy. Really good character knowledge.
I think it's special for the
upswing. Oh my god!
This is where you gotta look out. The rage on Ike is ridiculous.
That is, yeah.
Ike is not to play with us.
I've experienced it. It's not fun at all.
Rage Ike, not a player.
Next
smash will kill
him.
Any smash again, I'll kill him.
No.
Any smash will kill him. Ike rage?
Ike?
Yeah.
Buff Ike?
Oh!
He just threw down and jumped off. No fear.
Solid.
No fear. Really solid, simple gameplay. How will G-Dot respond?
Super simple.
G-Dot will have a switch. I mean, I see no other option. He had a switch. After switch. I mean, Tracy, you know, he's one of the best players in the country on this undisputedly. The question is, who can throw off Charles? That's what it comes down to. Who can dethrone Tracy? J-Dot experiencing it for the first time. How will he adapt?
But it's like,
alright, so we have the run back. He stick with Mario. I mean, I guess he thought about the matchup and he thought it was in his best interest to keep Mario. An interesting choice. They're going town and city. I'm kind of curious about his choice of character of stage.
Alright,
I'm back. I think, I actually think so, Riku, because how we trade out, I was kind of wondering, like, why did he trade out?
What are we talking about?
How Charles took the last game, mm-hmm. when he just threw anything and then jumped off after.
Right.
I was kind of wondering that myself.
It's all about the mind game, though.
It's a shouldn't be mind game. Oh, and that's what we're talking about with the buff with Ike. It's from behind now.
It always had that distance, but it's like he has more recovery on some of his moves.
Oh.
It's like a faster recovery.
Sorry, I'm not familiar with Ike.
Oh, my.
I apologize, good food. Right now, Tracy looking really strong.
Ike, that was the buff there to the neutral.
Yeah, you won't fall out it anymore. Yeah.
That's the buff there. So it's all the way in the back.
Because the thing is, normally people would say Ike is a slow character, so I can kind of quote-unquote take advantage of him! Game. There goes my mid-game commentary. Well, guys.
Well,
J-Dot, I mean, we're not saying J-Dot, J-Dot is playing good.
Get wrecked, dog.
J-Dot is playing well, but I mean, it's Charles.
So we're here.
So Charles advances to the third round. Now the semis, he advances, he goes forward.
Tracy,
so many people.
Hey, La Riva, kind of getting hot.
So many people.
I think I need a range water to cool me down.
Oh my word, range water. Oh, shout out to our sponsors, Turbo Energy Drink, Corona Fantasy.
That'll block the
Turbo. Turbo thing. Range water, Game Concepts. Not giving you the damn phone.
Range water, stay hydrated. The best.
Range
and now
water.
We have Game Concepts, you know, they do everything with games.
For PS4 bundles.
PS4s, Xbox,
minis.
iPads, everything.
Swag.
Else. They gain the Steam card codes if you don't have internet. Mm-hmm. Nicholas can pick up another $20, $50.
And Rob is always, always knowledgeable what's going on in Smash. Yeah. For those who don't know how Ike was thinking. What's going on?
He's on Netflix.
Oh, what? That's right. Marvel vs.
Insane.
I think these are two players who know each other very well. I think that's what's going on.
I think so. Oh, yeah, there's a gunman. The gunman with the mustache. Miles like a Western slinger horse. Now you're playing Falco, so. At the end.
Oh my god.
Jamal.
It's like Red Dead.
Duck and down.
Remember Red Dead when they go in the little zone and they had to shoot the little hearts? Yeah, the drop one.
I remember that.
You used to shoot up the hearts and you used to disarm them. You used to
do. It's a very mean mustache, I must admit.
That's what's saying us. It's like perfection us. That's perfection.
We have KI versus.
Oh, that was. Oh,
now it's real.
It's real?
That's real. Really KI versus Prav. Okay, we did not see Prav.
He is not playing.
We did not see Prav play before, so this is one of the new players.
No, but he's not playing Fargo, which is cool. I didn't expect it. Oh, Nintendo points. I'm not sure.
I can't remember how much it was. I believe after the next match, Gruff will show the ad again.
Yeah,
and we will know how much Nintendo points are.
Yeah, because that's important.
It is very important, actually.
Let's snake come.
Nobody wants Snake back.
What?
Nobody wants Snake back.
Give her headphones.
Throw it out.
She give up her headphones. I swear. If you're going to play Snake,
Project M was.
Ooh, some bold words.
Alright, so back to the matchup then. What I mean, Mad vs. Lucina is essentially
a talk about this Batman talk. Alright, good. Ooh. Well, I will actually give Mad this advantage, though.
Why?
The range any now and the buffs that you had from before?
Oh, Lucia didn't receive any buffs?
Well, she get the same kind of buffs with the jabs. But I still give the range, you see?
Nice. KI does have the advantage because he played earlier. Prav did not play before, so it could be nerves, we don't know. But I think both of them are training partners, so they know each other really well.
They probably know the ins and outs.
Yeah. So for those who are saying that Mart is not a real character, apparently people in Trinidad play Mart. I didn't. I was unaware of that. Very interesting.
Oh. Mart had to watch out though. Can't get too close because any kind of smash will kill him right now.
Well, I mean, he one stock up, so might as well.
Go ham.
Yeah.
Go ham.
Go ham on him.
Watch for the.
Nice down dodge.
You're dancing. What?
No matter. Don't play around. So, Wabs, he did pull out Mart, but the Mart get blow up. Just saying, I mean, I like the Mart.
I like
it, bro. We all like
it. You don't see them things coming, though.
So, nice action. Nice KI.
Up here. Is he Red Knight us?
So Red will Prav switch? I don't know. Is Lucina the best option? I don't know.
It's how we come to.
Oh yeah, that way comes in tournaments. You are the player who you think is. I told you, he hovered over Dark Pit there for a second. A Bruce.
Toon Link.
About
3 Toon Link people.
Nah, 2.
Do I include them?
Or any tournament you mean?
Yeah. Cockard.
We have Cockard. We have
from the US.
Correct.
And now we have play between emotions us.
And as we saw KI Falco is one of KI mains, so let's see what he does with this.
The gunslinger. Slinger of gun.
KI is playing really solid. So far, ASYM and KI are really looking like favorites in tournaments, along with Tracy.
They're playing out of the mine right now.
Playing really solid. So let's see how Lucina.
Warm up or are we going straight?
This look real. I mean, right, cool. I think it's going real intense.
You just going to see,
Alright.
I know some people are enjoying the features, but.
And of course, we got some sleepy time music.
It is a little real slow.
It's so gentle.
You can't get hyped at all.
Calm, no
pain. Just be like, playing on the back here.
It's so calming.
That was a real good back here. I just got to play this right through now.
I'll try not to get too high.
Back here?
Oh, must admit, Prav does look really comfortable.
Yeah, he does.
I think it's a main, actually.
Did you see that? Oh, something happened.
Hi-oh.
Oh.
Screen crash?
Well, now Falco's gonna look pretty back here. Team trying to
let's see if he's using a lot of lasers against Matt. Do you think the laser is too risky?
The thing is, you have to be a good distance away for him not to get punished, because you can just hop forward once and punish him after.
Yeah.
You have a lot of recovery on the laser now. So. Oh, he can't get excited.
Yeah.
He's gonna get up smash.
Hey!
Oh, the reads.
Yeah.
He can't get excited because the song.
Oh, hopefully. Sorry, I apologize.
Because
tone it down, guys.
That was a real good up smash. Alright, that's up playing. Alright, cool. Ooh, could he get a kill? He needs to get a kill quick, though.
Can't let Lucino arm rock up any more percentage.
Prop's doing really good.
Oh, good job.
Nice.
Forward smash connects.
Can KI seal it and not let go to game three?
I think he could.
He could. But I want to sleep on the Lucino in any case.
I'm curious why KI switched. I have no idea either. Didn't they play Smash Bros. Just now?
Yeah, they did.
Okay.
What's it, Smash Bros.?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Nice. What a laser.
Uh-oh.
The Gunslinger.
No big punish there.
Maybe not.
First one regretted.
Oh no.
He regretted nothing.
He went too deep. Hashtag gamer man.
Too deep.
See, he's more aggressive, Falco, so that's why you're not seeing much lasers.
I've given Lucina a lot of credit here.
Yeah. As you think, he's not already lay back and come to me, Falco. He's kind of like taking his head
off. Daddy thing, KI is an aggressive.
So that's
Falco.
Why I'm not seeing much. Oh my gosh! That was a punish!
Counter in front of your face!
That was a punish, oh my gosh. Oh my.
Lucina is surgeon.
Let's see. See how they recover any lasers?
Yeah. Also, like how KI mid game switches playstyle to a little more defensive.
Oh, hell!
Well, boy. Well, look. So we're into game three.
Good kill.
What is KI going to do? It's a gunslinger.
Let's see.
What will KI do? Will he go back to Mart?
I'm not sure.
I don't know. What's going on? Lucina?
What are you thinking about it?
I think he's looking to see what Prav picks and then he'll know what to pick. Oh, you're going
to switch to Mart.
Mart versus Gunny. This is what was going to happen in match 2, and then KI switch to Falcon. But for some reason, he's afraid of this guy. There's some.
See, man, never ever.
Alright, so man, just SD in there.
When is this gun run on the next year?
I believe after this round, we might start losers. I'm not sure.
Right now the quarter's falling out.
Yeah, boy.
Alright, so you have a Ganon.
Yeah.
Don't sleep on this guy, as usual.
I've never seen a Ganon in tournaments.
Other people would say that Ganon is a waste of time, but I disagree, because look at the
let me correct my statement. I've never seen a local tournament Ganon.
True. Just look at the flickety poke sauce.
From what we are seeing, I can see why KI was afraid of the matchup.
Yep.
Unless he can...
Oh, that's dead.
Word.
That's dead.
That's
30 seconds.
Now, don't be fooled, guys. Just because Ganon is playing really simple, that doesn't mean, like, he's sweltering. Like,
yeah.
No, that's not the case.
He's just getting the read.
Yeah, this is actually really well-timed hits. And Ganon hits, like, a truck.
Yeah.
This isn't melee Ganon, no. It's a Smash 4 Ganon.
Melee Ganon, a little bit more mobile.
Yeah.
Wave dash, right? This one is just, he's hit like a big man.
Yes, he does. If you could get over his move speed, and you learn to think up. Yeah.
You just had to be patient.
Just
I want you to return.
Ganon! Oh my word!
Get your kill outdoor.
Well, Prav. Prav just showed that he don't need the first match to win.
He afraid of no
KI is down in the losers.
Dog.
And next we have Team Delirium Box
that
Lunch.
That just download.
Against Hero.
We saw
Hero playing earlier. Hero is very solid.
Downloaded
all the new players are really, really solid.
He downloaded the map.
Chrome is still a mixed battle for Ghana.
Man, how are you all of us?
I saw it.
Oh.
No, it was 11% now. You didn't see that? 11% in two stop.
I know.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I noted that. Mm-hmm. Hey, look, it's Box Lunch.
Team Delirium Box Lunch versus
Let's see what Box do, what I can.
Woo!
Staying with us.
So, Box Lunch, interesting trivia. Box Lunch has come third in the last three tournaments. What is Box Lunch going to do? New player, but all these new characters, they have came out the woodworks, they are playing really, really good. What is going to happen? I don't know. I'm excited.
See. Well, he was sandbagging earlier. Mr. Box Lunch, so let's go to his main here.
Luigi versus Yoshi. And as we saw earlier, Yoshi is a very aggressive Yoshi.
Yeah, but I think. Sorry, it's a very place.
I don't know, I mean.
But testing.
we've seen the veterans get in trouble against the newcomers. What's gonna happen to them?
I don't know what to expect.
So let's see, this is the first Luigi for the day.
Milo didn't play Luigi.
Milo played the Samus.
We have two Luigi's on right now.
First Luigi for the day. What? And interesting, all the newcomers have not seen his Luigi.
No.
He has not seen Luigi, so it will be interesting what happens.
Cool. Especially this kind of place there too.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
And the room is excited.
Let's see.
Everybody's looking at what's happening.
Everybody has come to these no situation already, but let's see if we can weather the storm.
I really want to see what's gonna happen.
Surface!
Let's do this.
Surface!
So as I mentioned before, this Yoshi's really aggressive. Let's see how he does against Box Lunch. It's unique fireball spam
post. Right now, he doesn't get a chance to set it up yet, though, but if we give him the chance, it's definitely triggering out.
So far, looks a pretty even. Box has not been able to play his fireball game.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Surface. Oh, this thing.
I like how.
Oh, lovely, I'm smashed.
I like how Box is based then to jump the fireball. And then he will punish after.
Yeah, that was good.
Really good tech.
That's in the mind. It's all in the mind first. Yeah, let's be careful here.
Right?
Because we know the weakness of Luigi.
Oh, a nice recovery tech there by Box Lunch. Using the whirlwind again.
Oh, lovely. Oh,
that's
how much damage that is.
Oh my god, I respect that damage.
It's only something damage.
You gotta respect it.
Oh,
fishing.
Combos. One more time. Blender.
Damage.
The blender.
The blender. Looking really solid so far.
The blender.
Looking really solid. Nice up smash there.
The blender. Oh.
Looking really, really good. Looking really good so far.
Alright.
Box Lunch not phased. He wasn't phased by the Yoshi.
It looks so.
He looks tournament ready.
It looks like he has experience against Yoshi. I don't know who's playing against him.
I think I remember playing a Yoshi player earlier. Back in my earlier days of Smash and I dominated him.
You dominated him?
Yeah.
With Mewtwo?
That was before Mewtwo good sir.
Uh-huh. Alright.
That was back in the days when I used to play an impressive.
Impressive what?
Sorry, I lost my train of thought there. Range water, guys. Range water. Oh, we have a Pikachu. Interesting, we have not seen. Let's see what's going on with Electric Rat.
Sorry. Pikachu had a look to try to get in though.
Yeah.
That's the hard part. I think it's the other go for a rare read.
What will Box Lunch do against this Pikachu?
Let me see. I know he hasn't.
I like it.
In this.
Who picked Whiskey Woods?
It should be.
Was it? That's Hero?
That's probably he had to be Hero.
Because I mean.
That one.
I'm just saying that might be a bad choice in terms of the platforms when you're going on
top. It would absorb this reputation.
It would, yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
For sure.
I'm really curious why.
I'm not sure why they want it. Because, I mean, I don't know if you have a quick attack game or not.
So. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh,
nice! Smash! That's a still.
Oh, they start to stop us, is it?
It's so swag! Oh, God. But, that's it, stocky talk with the up smash.
Yeah.
Because that's his bread and butter for him.
Yeah.
Smash.
of Smash Bros. Oh, look, oh,
grab my wood.
Blender.
Boxer just looking really solid right now. He's not shaking at the premise of the new players.
Oh,
nice down smash. I was gonna point this Pikachu is not bad in any way or form.
It's not a problem getting in now.
Yeah, it's a good Pikachu.
Because these. But Box the green is, machine?
Box is neutralizing him. Really
well, the pink machine in this case.
Really good with his stances. And right now I'm actually seeing how the platforms are not to his advantage.
Yeah. I mean, he tried to pick platforms for the gate in Luigi easier, but it's still very hard.
I really
spam start.
Spam is a spam?
Yeah, look, this is spam, it's spam. It looks like he's gonna.
Would you say the Luigi is getting a little impatient here for the kill?
Not really.
No? Ooh, nice try with the thunder.
Oh!
Nice try
though. As a hard luck on the
good match by Hero there.
On the sub, the shot there.
But of course, we never learn Hero out by any way or form.
Nope.
Yep, he's in, he has a chance to come back.
Yep. Drop dog. Up, dog.
And I'm looking at that's actually not by the way. That's not the fastest game ever. No. Somebody else had a faster game.
Yeah.
Wasn't it I think Ganon was a little faster though. But really good train by a team in Boxy there.
Alright, so
we have another veteran
versus new blood.
Man defense.
Man defense versus man defense. New blood.
Salty fresh.
What's going on here?
Somebody best in the West, guys.
This is going to be interesting, right?
Why? Really? Tell me more.
Because new guy.
New guy juice.
He got the juice, right? J-U Ice? I don't call him J-U Ice now.
J-U
Ice first. J-U Ice first.
Oh.
J-U Ice dog. J-U Ice dog.
J-U Ice.
J-U Ice first. So, J-U Ice, right?
Yeah.
Main link now.
Oh. Nice.
You know, because...
We have seen
Salty
yeah.
Fish.
Salty Fish.
Sniper. The angriest man in the world.
He is actually right? Angriest man in the Smash
Bros. He can't hear his saying now because he listens to
Yeah, if you look at him, he has headphones in it. He's angriest in the zone. Man. He's in the zone.
He's why they call it Team Salty Fish. Though.
He's so smart.
He's the only man that has been salty.
It's not true. Don't control Lance again.
Anyway. He has played Link as well.
Oh!
You know what he seen?
I don't think J-U-I stole that.
I don't think J-U-I stole that.
J-U-I, please.
J-U-I,
no! Oh no!
So got
that is not it.
Interesting!
Oh, I call this bagging.
Shenanigans.
Shenanigans! That ain't your character, bro. Boo! I'm back in J-U-I, so it's...
Alright.
So we have a little button check here.
Yeah! In the woods. In the woods, us.
Oh, it's you doing? Is you pick sugar?
Yeah.
Is it your choice?
There was
he was.
That was the girl.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Oh, okay.
We have 221 followers. Don't forget to follow the channel.
Oh, yeah. Follow. GMFK.
It's one of the
leading organizations in terms of esports in Trinidad and Tobago. Shout out to Gruff doing things for the community.
Gruff Nation.
Gruff! Love you.
Rant Water and Turbo Energy.
Turbo Energy Drink! Huh? Range Water, get it right, Boxy. Range Water, good sir. Supporting local esports. Oh my.
Right, so I can't for that. Like,
man defense is playing Mario. This is not right. One of his usual mains.
No.
Normally it's
this is like the first time I've seen playing Mario.
That is true.
Since you catch us. Alright, cool. So cool. The prize is already fourth place. Gonna get a hamper. Probably with...
Nice.
I don't know where that... It's like a red light.
Alright, back to the game. So far, Juice doing good. I mean, Juice match not started, right? But... Yeah. Not too crazy, not too dominating.
So, let's see what's going on here. This matchup.
Huh?
I think... I like to get Mario the edges in this matchup though.
Yeah.
One, because of the cape. Like, it's projectiles. Yeah. Yes, like that. And then... He could rush down Link easy because the projectile's not as fast. So you can see all up in the grill now.
True.
As you go. So like what you have to do is be real calculated.
Definitely can't throw anything wild.
And go throw that. But you tell us he got a lot of buffs too.
Yes,
so
and this buff making so OP.
So he hit this buff kind of ridiculous.
Link, please! Yep. Up tilt.
Up tilt. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, the setup.
Oh!
Alright, cool.
Yeah. I see the tech.
Alright, cool.
Do your thing. And by the way, Juice is a new Smash player.
Yeah.
First time playing in tournament and looking really good at the stream so far. Good job.
See, the thing is, he's gonna do a Smash, yeah.
But man defense. Man defense is a veteran. And he's a salty fish, man. Yeah.
Expect him to be salty.
Yeah,
Win or lose, it don't matter. He go and be veteran. He go and be veteran. Win or lose us. Oh.
But I mean, I don't know, maybe because he saw the Linky pick Mario.
Oh, that neutral drop though.
Maybe a dangerous game here, guys.
The neutral drop. Great. Oh, good job. Good
right
job.
Now.
Oh, no.
Share your eyes.
Share your eyes with the.
It's activity guide.
Nah. Can't die yet. Oh.
Oh, no. On 177.
Ah, the Buddha Palm.
Don't count him out.
No. The Buddha Palm. Why? Why the Buddha Palm?
As you say, Smash, never thing until get that Smash.
Yeah. All right, I see. Don't worry, Link can take the stock easy. So.
He could. He should.
He could. Yeah, that's
nice, it. Nice, yeah. I'm on 0%.
Flash 200%.
It's even. Yeah.
Back to normal. Let's see what I'm
going to do. My defense showing that he can keep his cool.
Nice.
Just stunting.
Right. Oh, good.
Up. Oh. Stunting?
Oh, he had a look up.
Stunting!
Oh,
look, it's so good on the stream.
Oh, no.
That's what I'm doing.
Grab, got.
Yeah, it is.
He had a look up for those grabs, though.
Rack up the percentage, smash him later. I ain't getting wrong.
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh.
He has
Flame.
The jump. Yeah,
Flame.
The jump. All right, cool.
Flame.
Yes.
So Juice is not being phased by this?
Probably not.
I must commend Juice on his playing so far. I must commend him.
He's playing super solid. Yeah, playing good.
Playing really good.
Solid.
So
let's see. Just bring this back.
Dog! You saw it?
The link buffs.
Oh!
Yeah, but again.
I mean, I ain't saying Juice not playing good.
J-U-I
I'm just saying the character
out.
Got bust.
One
That's
hell.
What I'm saying. I ain't mad at Sakurai.
J-U-I's dog.
I ain't mad at Sakurai.
Alright, so.
Question is, what you gonna do? And we have Trees.
What you gonna do?
Juice tournament entrance against the veteran sniper. Juice is really feeling himself, as you can see.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm getting mad around, bro. I don't feel good too.
You feeling good enough?
I feel good too.
But
sniper is in the zone.
What's
that criminal? Oh, now he picked.
Yes.
No, this is what we wanted to see.
All right, Danny's going to do this. Oh, that way. Oh, wait.
Oh, seen.
So, right. Okay, cool. We have
So we just heard from outside source that the reason we never saw some of the players like Hero and them before was that they were actually out the country.
He's setting the music, guys.
Oh, Sniper setting his music. He's getting episode, guys.
Where take are they listening to?
I don't know. I what is going on this headphones?
It's like another borrow. It's a Gaza party.
It's a rap.
Gaza party.
Sniper is
that thing?
Sniper is that kind of guy. Sniper is
now
that kind of guy.
This matchup. This could be a problem for the leg. Although,
if Sniper plays his character well, he can play all over the
league. Yeah. But then again,
Sheik dies at early.
It's very hard to get in with the kind of new buffs that Link has.
Yeah.
Like that up smash, the jabs. Yeah. And again, it's, Link is a very patient player.
I mean, she has the maneuverability, she has the combo, she has the links. But one good smash with Link, pow, you will fly.
Game, yeah.
And Link heavy so as hell. Doggy man, real heavy.
Ooh, look at him. I see the neutral
game. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Oh,
use dry in the whirlwind. Sniper has to play a really dominant game. But the thing is, Juice is playing really, he's playing solid.
thing is, you can just stand up and take the needles or nothing like that. Over the shield.
Oh, you mean just stand up?
Yeah.
To go and take shield. So, but of course, in tournament, we forget these little things. So far, Sniper is not playing
so
bad.
Is serious rolling happening?
Oh, yeah. Right now, Juice is for some kind of setup. He's trying to get something going on.
Oh!
This could be the change in the pace of the game, folks.
Oh!
Oh boy, too.
He's looking for something.
But I mean, as you pointed out earlier, this is
punish.
1-2.
That was a poor recovery there, my.
Yeah, that was his best option. But the thing is, it's not like man defense, it's not familiar with the matchup.
Yeah, he
knows the character. But I mean, you have to go with your best character.
Yeah.
And Sneak Sheik is one of his best characters. I don't, hands down. But I don't think it's necessarily the best option.
Right.
That's, I mean, I know for the stand-up neutral game with Link is not nice. Stopping the bouncing fire.
Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Good job.
Really.
So, man, defense doing a really good job here to bring it back. And I mean, Wabs is right.
Yeah,
he has to work. He had to work really hard. Work really, really hard.
Rage and the new smash up here.
I mean, if anybody can do it, Sniper can do it.
We're just seeing Game Master TNT.
Game Master 2-0-2.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys. Hey, man. But okay. I mean, Sniper has the composure and the focus.
Yeah, he's supposed to have. Well, so, not supposed to, but it's doable.
It's likely he can bring it back.
Yeah, they get up in the grill, though.
You think the space in the
wrestlers? Yeah, the Shemley Flick in the wrestlers.
Charlie Bones fist recover. He's trying.
He has to look out all the new up smash.
It's unfortunate.
Unfortunate.
I mean, congrats to Sniper. He beat out one of the better people in the tournament.
J.U. Ice, right?
Definitely Sniper is in the top 5 for this tournament. Well, based on previous standings, he is one of the rated previous people. But as you saw before with Crumb, you know, anything is happening in this tournament. There's no favoritism here, guys. No. Nope. You have to fight for your place. You have to fight. No slouching. I mean, don't mind Charles get by. And I know I said, how that happened, Gruff? How Charles get by? But that's just me talking.
Yeah, don't walk from me.
That's just me.
Yeah.
That's just me talking. I was talking out loud. I mean,
I ain't saying
wrong with it. We have GM. No, we have two salty fish.
Cockot and
Trinity. Trinity, the new hot rub play on the block.
Rob and Toon Link.
J-Dizzy.
You win your game,
right? No.
You lost two games? Lost
we lost one. He and he's
all losers, right?
Yeah.
Vibes. I want to play.
We have Cockot versus Trini. Trini, one of the
I had to say though, the Swordfish jerseys are about.
Oh yeah, I love the design of the Swordfish jerseys.
I think it's RJ. It's RJ.
Yeah, I suspect RJ. Did you design those jerseys?
You designed the jerseys, that?
Yeah, looking really good. They got to RJ.
Fresh. Yeah. Yeah, I think we can hire them for dinner.
Yeah, I mean, next batch of jerseys are at a reduced fee, just saying. Can't play that. Can't play that after big, man. I don't think
The seeding?
I don't think it was seeded.
It was random.
It was random. It wasn't seeded.
Don't press the random button.
Yeah, I mean.
And that happened.
Well, I mean, in all fairness, Wabs, we now start to collect tournament data. Because this is the fourth official tournament. So I can't really blame people.
Yeah, and not everybody playing all the tournaments sooner, so that's the thing. Only man you could see Charles obviously number one.
Charles was not
everybody else is like
literal. Where do you see Charles?
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Everybody else it's not your fault. We need more time to develop the local Smash community. But what also we should be doing is keeping track of the wins of players and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Because some tournament organizers, they will not be aware of what's happening in terms of who wins and who loses.
Yeah.
So it should be we should kind of do something on our own.
Yeah. Salty fish, dog.
Salty fish.
I see them drinking the range water.
Range water. Yep. Range
keep them,
water.
Keep them hydrated.
Keep them hydrated. Let's say in range water, you on the scene. Shout out to Turbo Energy Drink.
The Kelly
Gamers. Chrono Fantasy.
I drink that yet, but here this is good.
Oh yeah, I in this range.
It looks like
this range long time.
It actually looking like fuel us.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. I would love a two-boy energy drink. I thank you, random bystander.
Hey, see Jose. I think Jose, this is the second tournament.
Yeah, this is Jose's second tournament.
But Jose was in the dancers.
Oh yeah, Jose's...
this is not his first tournament.
Hell no.
Can I remember this guy from Halo? Like 10 years ago though.
Halo from Arena 2?
From Arena 2.
That was like seven, 8 years ago.
That's a wild backup.
Yeah, so who is it? Is so a tournament veteran.
He's a tournament veteran.
Me, just maybe you play Smash 4 scene, but he in this thing real long. And we have Scott pulling out.
Scott Evans.
So it's probably Link for Dido. I'm a little disappointed.
Scott Evans.
Scott Evans.
Me?
Oh. So what do you think about this matchup? The two Link versus Rum.
Two Link versus Rum?
Oh, we saw, maybe we see this earlier.
Two Link versus Rum.
Was it
casual?
Who did Rum play?
Oh yeah. Rub,
what's it?
Range water.
Why thank you, good sir. I appreciate this turbo energy drink.
You drink it too, you drink it. Let me
see. Turbo dog.
Nutrition facts and...
I'm not
energy here to blend 794.
794 ml.
Oh.
Game master, did you play before in any tournament? Just wondering.
Salty fish. Yeah.
Well, boy, I mean, Wabs, as we know, tournaments is a crazy thing.
All right,
so I mean, on paper, Rob could win, but let's what happens.
This game is just going to be a lot of projection.
Mm-hmm.
You start already.
Of course. Yeah, real. Yeah, it's like.
You start already.
Jose is cool.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Wabs. I know you biased the Rob.
Yeah, but Wabs, seriously, it is player preference. Seriously, you're a player. No, but I'm not going to lie, Trini has a really, really good rum. I was watching him last tournament and really solid.
And the time is 3:15. He likes to play rum. Milo said he likes to play against rum.
Cuppet. Oh, wait. Wow, I'm impressed by your rum preference. Oh!
Oh my god, that's like...
I mean, just saying. Don't spike is a disrespectful.
It's ghetto stampers.
It's disrespectful. So disrespectful.
Ghetto stampers. It's just.
Oh man. I love this salty fish map.
Yeah.
Boys bring up all the tech.
Yeah. I think that's like what the 10th spike for the tournament. I get one. Like
spike contender. Like I'd like 3 spikes. Really.
I think every game I have spike.
Oh,
every game.
Don't spike. Looks so good.
It looks on you. Oh, you coming up. Oh, if I can reach. As you see, Lindy, I just call up now.
Oh, really?
If I can reach higher. Yeah, that's the thing. You reach it up now. Yeah, that?
And I mean, as we've seen before, no, it was Robin versus Tooling. That's what we do. Robin versus Rob. Sorry.
Ooh,
with
Zero
Cloud. That's who we saw before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's up too. Yeah, it's kind of white. But I think Luigi.
Yeah.
Let's see what's going on there. Alright.
Right now, the. I mean, come on, let's try and buy
it. Yeah, let's take a
look at the switch character.
Now, I do well. You're the other character, I know you just play Rosa Luma.
And I mean, Wabs did call it though. He asked to go Rosa. Yeah. But right now, Shin is really comfortable and. You know, outlazing him and everything.
Is he pressure? Is he his good out is what do you call it? Smashes out the shield, did all most of the damage.
Ah yeah. Yeah, that was like a very convincing first match. I don't know what Copper gonna do. And Jose is in the zone, like
Copper. You need to Link hoodie.
That's actually not his team name, Kenny.
That's not,
I thought it was.
So it is.
It's just a random green jersey, actually.
I see that two link on it, though.
You sure? Why is he not wearing it, though? Because I thought he has so much swagger.
Yeah, it's not.
Turn back two link. Lord Father.
Let's see what stage you're going for. Battlefield, alright, cool. Yeah, that is true.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, well, I hear.
Laser,
but the question is, if they're going on the two-link road, what do you do against it? I mean, he ain't carrying
the turn. He had to play a keep-away game, though, because... When Rob be in a grill.
So basically, you try to use a projectile, but when you see Rob thing, you try to avoid the laser. But even Shale and Rob is a It's a hard game, bro.
Carry trade with Rumble.
That is saying the Rumble is heavy on
everything. But the thing is, deceptively, two links could red kill. Like, at 80% of this one.
Against you heavy Rumble?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can switch in now. Yeah, sure, definitely.
Oh.
No. Well, I mean, Copper is looking better. Copper is looking a lot. I suppressed down that jump.
Oh, yeah,
look,
Oh, cushion. I realize why you picked this stage. You can't like, keep away, you can run away from Europe.
Oh! And I mean,
you know, fell bombs and run away.
Yeah.
And then,
Rob only took his hand up to
the bombs. That's about it. But then again, Rob, well, his air is real good. So.
It is, yeah.
Just gotta look up.
I mean, it is his best option.
Right now, yeah, it is.
It is, yeah.
That underrated move right there.
Oh, it is.
Does
But so far, I think playing the keep away game is really weird. Really nice. Really weird, not in his favor.
Good job.
Oh. He's reaching higher.
Oh, up smash. I think up smash gonna kill him.
Yeah. Keep forgetting how heavy Bad Boy Rob is.
Yeah. Up smash gonna kill him.
So far, doing a really good job, but you know how hard it is to kill Rob.
That could have been good. He fell out of it.
Yeah, he fell out. He's shot.
Oh. What a gyro. Gyro been moved since match 2 though. When they hit gyro and shield disappears.
Thank God for that move.
Oh, yeah. Joe's second platform too. On the first platform, sorry.
That's what for Thank God for that move for us. Nintendo clearly knows what it's doing.
Is it?
Huh?
I don't know.
But for the people,
run right now,
this is, I mean, this Rob is a real life problem.
Wow.
Nice!
Good up here.
Well played, good sir. Do your thing.
Oh, the disrespectful ghetto stuff by Rob trying. He trying.
He too verse for that.
Gyro Swaggles.
Oh, the ghetto stamp! I think we're spike number 11, guys. Oh, that spike counter.
Is that the counter now?
I don't know. I just assume it's 11. I could be wrong.
10 pass before, now it's 11.
All right. So I'm going to swap out. I'm not sure who's going to come
RJ?
In. I believe RJ wants to come on the mic.
I will come in.
Oh, it's first match.
He's so biased.
Somebody want to comment it? Nobody? Milo?
I'm not playing. I'm only 24.
Oh, you're not playing? Oh, cool. So. RJ.
What up?
RJ. Jeezy. The designer of the Salty Fish jerseys.
Yeah. That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh shit, look, there's people watching the thing. That's crazy.
Yeah, no, good time. Give me a counter then, huh? The top counter? I don't know, last time I had it. 10 or something.
Fail Rob. That warm up. I enjoy these comments.
Cool. Okay, so it's Milo, this is RJ? RJ?
Trini. Wait, who's got me? Darian, up through
wide. I think I might have to play just now, so I don't know.
What matches are they watching? The last one?
We watching this one.
Shulk and... Oh shit, okay.
Shulk and the Puff.
Alright, well I just recently advised JMA here
about
that he would be fighting Luigi.
Oh, well...
Either Luigi, yeah.
It's either Luigi, Puff or Samus.
Right.
But right now this is button check, right?
I haven't had the
Alright, cool.
Yeah, I haven't had the opportunity to fight Milo's Jigglypuff.
Serious?
Yeah, so I have no idea how to advise against him or anything like that.
That's out of there. Just a tad, a small bit. Kind of mind, that's it. A lot of forward airs. A lot of forward airs, I want to confirm he just rushed it off.
A lot of, I see Gimps.
RJ Little Max. So I'm right, he was busy, he was in work.
Boy, well, I was up to like what 5 o'clock doing work last night.
He was running.
Yeah.
Oh, you perfect.
Yeah, go in Barbados now for AnimeCon in Barbados.
For real?
Yeah, we're gonna have a booth there. Yeah. They have a Smash tournament there.
Yeah, that's what. Enter there, huh? Should enter.
Next time, I think the Salty Man should go there.
Yeah, boy.
Anyway, cool. So the mask is off.
Wait, does he game here? Oh, this is the Samus.
Oh, he took the Samus. Ah.
Alright, cool. Oh, good. Alright, cool.
Okay.
Alright, so this game, I think this is kind of hard for him.
Yeah, this will be a tricky one for GMA. Okay.
But that game is kind of rushed on Samus.
I actually advise them to pick Ness for this.
The thing is, Milo. He might be supposed to be a projectile character, but he doesn't make it look like a projectile
character. Yeah, no, I told him to pick Ness, but I told him that Milo would probably charge up that full shot and not use it for the entire match.
Yeah.
Just to mess with you.
To the last minute.
Exactly. Just what do you think? He's not going to use it.
He has some good controls with it, though. Like, he has like the slow missile into charge shot, which apparently does well. It's kind of ridiculous, but
But JMA has been training this Shell Cup.
Nice. Oh!
Going to the back.
Yeah, the back air of life.
Yeah, the back air. That back air is devastating.
Do this.
Well, I notice this is what Milo does. He kind of riles you up, so then you kind of charge him.
Oh, that's one? Or
what happened
there?
Okay.
Like
Milo likes to rile you up, and then he kind of pulls you into his game.
Yeah.
And I kind of warn against that.
Set the piece, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what it. Swag.
But he's doing good. He has the Buster out. He's racking up the heads. That's good.
And
I warned him about those block grabs. I have fallen victim to those block grabs so many times.
Oh,
oh, shit. That's
it. No.
And the shot.
Nah, he had it. Coming back. Might get an anti there.
Nice avoiding.
Oh.
You think about Shulk's moves, they're really strong, but they're so dangerous to do if you miss.
You had a connect though.
If you miss, you're screwed.
Oh, that's a... Oh, this shot!
And that is not it.
What?
125 rage mode.
By Jimmy.
We can see a comeback.
Oh,
maybe I spoke too soon.
You didn't look for the flick of the wrists.
Ah, boy.
So is... Alright, so I know Jimmy plays a multiple character, so I don't know what he's gonna go for now.
He might, he's not gonna come with Ness, probably come with Luigi if he doesn't stick with Shulk.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Which he could stick with Shulk, I know him. He might.
Milo plays Luigi, and then he plays against Ness all day.
Oh, it looks like they're staying with this matchup.
See the stages.
Yeah, Johnny doesn't usually switch characters that often. If he picks one guy, he's usually kinda.
Stick with it?
Usually, well, apparently not this time. Oh. I think he might go with the Uno. That would not.
I don't recommend it. You can smile, though, Milo. I hate you. Milo, smile. So, for those who don't know,
alright, well, let's see if he remembers
Milo's
what I told him.
His partner
is
Arian.
Ness.
And he played Ness like 110% of the time.
Shit, okay.
So, as much as Box plays Luigi,
wow.
He's about as that guy plays.
Okay.
So, he knows this matchup. So, Jerry has to come with some.
I remember
Brandy.
There was a moment in the last tournament where Charles had a moment like that where he was fighting his Sonic.
Yeah.
And then his Sonic switched to Rob.
Yeah. And he didn't know.
No, he fights Rob.
Yeah, he fights Rob all the time.
A million
that's
times.
It. But
yeah,
Rob
so.
Guy, Darian didn't know. Really, he's trim. Darian didn't know.
Yeah, exactly.
He didn't know.
Alright, so we're gonna see Johnny here. Jeremy has told me that he's pretty good with the combos with Ness.
Nice.
So we'll see
that's
how it goes. I have not fought his Ness a lot.
In a while.
One thing I warned him is Milo loves people to come down at him in the air. Like, I found like when I fight him, he always knows what to do when the character's in the air. So I kind of avoided it. I told him not to jump too much.
Oh, look at him. Wabs, I'll say, oh, they cannot tell me that. Wabs, you didn't know us. Should I tell him that? He just play Rob against Rob all the time? Why did he pick Rob? No, but I was playing Jose. I was like, no, I'm going to play against Jose. Just play Rob all the time.
I would have told you Darian, but that was my boy.
Yeah, no. Yeah, they keep that secret to us.
That's trade secret.
That's secret to us, yeah. I really like the movement from Samus, though. It's kind of unique. And the game don't have much Samus players.
But that forward A with Ness though in the air.
Yeah.
Fair.
Oh. Looking for the grab setups.
He is looking for the grab setups.
you get them eventually.
Is this a statistic,
keep
right?
Trying, dog. You get eventually. Ah! Oh! No! Ah! Nice. Oh, that was a dare. Oh, that was a grab.
I know Milo grabs a lot.
Yeah.
So I told him the best thing to do is you grab. You grab more than him.
Oh, oh, GMA West, please.
Oh! And I won.
Oh,
I won over the Nets, and I did.
I saw Milo smile when Jamie picked this. Just by the way, I saw this freaking bastard. I was like, no, he shouldn't pick this. He's playing this all the time. Yeah, see this one. That's it. Serious. Yeah. Mm. That he won. Oh yeah, that's all luck. I know we have
who we have next?
Okay, now we don't know. So serious? Alright, cool. No Luigi? Alright, so we just get the I don't know who I'm playing now.
We have either Fran or
Ethan Winners.
Asim and Fran.
Asim,
like Hachiman.
Hachiman.
And Pravin.
Boxy Juice.
And Juice.
Trini
and Joe Green.
Which is Milo.
Joe Green.
Yeah, see, it was bad. It was bad. I'm not sure what happened in the loser side right now. I see Q play.
It looks like we have Fran versus Asim next.
Alright, cool. I like
Fran is one of our. What's going on?
See, I'm sure going on. Fran and ASYM.
Yeah, so. Fran is one of our newest members.
Is ASYM not beat me? And I can't even front the man, he good. So
Fran?
Yeah, no, ASYM.
Oh, ASYM. I don't know who ASYM is.
He's the first guy that I play.
But Fran in our group has shown the most improvement, especially that 0-2 Samus.
This is going to be a good matchup.
I watched his last two matches, and yeah, well, he two stalked every match, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, I can't really say much. It was two good matches. Yeah, it's not a battle from losers, normal thing, as usual. It's life. And if not, I just commentate, I guess.
Yeah.
I find it's kind of cool, though. I like commentating.
We're commentating.
It's giving me like a turbo boost, like the turbo energy drink.
Yeah. Usually I have a mic in front of me with my hand. I don't know. For some reason, I just get more in the zone when I have like a mic in my hand. This headset thing is new.
yep.
I'm just accustomed to raging people on Facebook and shooters now with a headset on. Like, oh my god. All right. This is button check, right? Yeah. Okay.
This matchup should be good. All right, let's see.
So it looks
like is on point though.
Captain Falcon versus Fran. I feel like I saw this match earlier today though.
This match earlier today, like in warm up, so.
Oh, that was definitely it. Was a 0-suit versus a Captain Falcon. It was Fran's 0-suit versus somebody else's Captain Falcon.
Oh, okay. I can't remember who he's 3-4 sure. But yeah, this should be.
This should be a good match. Fran. I think Fran has this. I don't know. I haven't seen Asim play before, so I don't know.
He played Sheik first. And now he's super fast. So you know he has those two under his belt. So I'm not sure what else or the surprise he probably has.
Captain Falcon.
But I don't know. Let's see.
Okay.
Alright, cool.
Alright, Battlefield staple. Pretty standard stage, Battlefield, yes. And the stuns, yeah.
Again, real good movement by ASYM.
Very good.
Really good movement. I think he just had a look out for the yip.
Yeah. Got that juggle game down.
Yeah. The movement really good. I think he had nice.
I think I've always found this sound. It's like you know what's gonna happen, but it still happens anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
There's nothing you can do.
It's like Kadabra future sight though. It's like a dirt coming.
You know,
I'm just like, alright.
And just like, yeah, you just eat it anyway.
Yeah, I can just go and get future sight.
Zap, zap into, but he's blocking it though, so I mean that's good.
Oh, the backer.
There you go. Tight. That's rough. So he's right now, very, very aggressive.
Sure. Doing things though. It looking kind of impressive.
I mean, he's doing what he needs to do. He's very aggressive with the Captain Falcon.
I really want to see. Actually, want to see him face Charles though.
Awesome. That's that's your favorite for Charles.
I actually want to see that. I'll love to see that. Cause I mean, I get the unexpected. I didn't get blow up. I was like. But like,
well, that's been nice.
It's so, like, huh? Okay.
Yeah.
I hate. Oh.
Yeah, this guy, I feel like he's put a lot of zero suit silences before.
I think he knows probably a lot of the matchups.
I feel like he knows exactly what's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh.
A little bit of hesitation there.
If you get the Nairo, boy. The Nairo.
Nice grab.
Oh no.
Nice down.
Alright,
and he's going. No,
nope.
His percentage is a bit too high.
One more that.
He needs to get that up smash, that up smash finish, the up B. That's what he's looking for, he's pushing for that.
Reach Falcon, though, is that kind of problem.
Nice for his Falcon. Oh, no, solid. Wasted. Aye,
good job.
There we go. Alright, he's got a bit of uphill battle here, 90% against a Captain Falcon.
She best self, eh?
With them leather,
like
Catwoman
all
suit.
Black. All black, everything is.
Nice down it.
Oh, the rage.
Things are not looking good.
You looking for the back air.
He has to play a very delicate game right now.
The fake with the back air. Look at the flick of the wrist, guys. That should be the hashtag. That's a too long of a hashtag, but I swear to it. Look at the flick of the wrist.
F-O-W.
Right, so
foul,
that's
we call it foul. Flick of wrist.
A-S-Y-M, Asim,
so,
whatever.
Alright, so Fran is one in the hole.
Let's see if Fran can pull this out. Yeah, but he has any backup characters or no?
He plays a pit. I haven't seen his pit in a tournament though.
Oh, pit? You know what Dev one and Fig think about pit? And? Are they like pit? It's a pit. F-T-A, which means farm stay, you know? That's the farm stay. That's what pit is, apparently, to them. Don't worry. Yeah, Wabs, you see what's telling it? Yeah, no surprise when I lost. The bad Falcon is bad. It's bad. So, it can't hit us. Hey, solution the house, boys. Low one, Polias. Is he seen?
Oh, I thought he was saying St. Lucina. I was like, what?
Or St. Lucina.
Was Lucina canonized? And we didn't know. She's waifu, but
why
she's,
would
I don't know.
Why is solution? Is that not very popular? Beaches? I don't know. Anyway,
I've
back to the match.
Back to the match.
Oh my gosh.
And we're seeing history is repeating itself, it seems.
Yeah, it looks like he's kind of more comfortable in this matchup now. Yeah, he's really baited out these moves really good though.
Yeah, he's very prepared. Fran needs to kind of shake things up a little bit. He's still going for that stun gun opening. Yes. There we go, he finally got it. He's not following through with it any way he needs to though.
Yeah, that's true. Kind of hard though, because...
Yeah.
Again, he probably kind of wiggled it. Oh, he went deep.
Nice.
Oh, wow. If that was... Ooh, post patch, he'll die though. But... Free patch?
Nice.
If that was free patch, yeah. The English.
Nice.
Oh, good job.
Alright, he's got to whip out. Finally some percentage from Captain Falcon side. Good job.
Oh, hard loss.
Oh, and he's back down. Benefits of that move.
Okay, that's true.
Straight back down to the platform.
That's pretty grab.
Oh!
You died that though.
Nice.
The lightning to sell it or no? Oh, you went the Yolo there though. The fishing pit. It's the Falcon fishing pit.
Oh, he's gonna get that knee. He's looking for the knee.
Yeah, no, watch out for
the
flicker.
Fran needs to play a very careful game right now and wait for his opening. Beautiful. Alright, so
good
if I was
job,
him,
Fran.
He needs to kind of slam back and just poke.
Good job by Fran.
Hang back and poke. Oh no, that's not gonna work.
We won. One slot games.
And we have a complete reset.
Yeah. Hit this one.
So.
These guys could have gone home, take a shower, turn off the Wii U, came back, put it back on, all right, cool, let's start all over again. Yeah.
Oh, he really had in control of the song though, like for the dash attack to the up, eh?
Yeah.
Kind of look like a control combo.
Oh.
And he really tries to beat out the air attack though. That's good to know. Noted.
I'm gonna play with it.
And so things are pretty even right now. Yeah. Captain Falcon's going in for his aerials.
Gotta look for it. Look up for it. Oh.
Yep, he was anticipating it, but it broke his shield for some reason.
Nice. Oh.
Alright, so 92% is kind of dangerous for Zero Suit Samus. 99% even more so. Shoot.
Oh, and that's two for ASYM. Move on to winner's semis. Like the first winner's Samus. Oh, the stream laggy, I'm not sure how the connection is. I think anybody else game problems? I'm not sure.
Wow.
I'm not sure how it's gonna be. Get a refresher. I think anybody else, if we can get feedback if the streams for other people lagging or Sid Lucia affected by the volcano. Wrong island? You did alright? It's Kick 'em Jenny, right?
Kick 'em Jenny.
That's Grenada. Grenada?
You're asking me, Tommy?
I asked him, I was like, what Kick 'em Jenny was? Grenada?
Barbados. What? Is Grenada Barbados?
It's not Barbados.
Grenada.